All right, we're back saddled again. Just like the mechanic from Outlaws of Thunder Junction. Gonna play some Storm and Standard because they gave us that power. I choose to use it. The deck does surprisingly good. Doesn't have a high win rate, but gonna play some games while we wait for opponents for universes. I got some Attack on Titan decks built, but you know, we gotta kill that time somehow. So the deck is basically rampant to nothing, but that nothing is Itali, which steals something hopefully good from their deck and then storms it out. If not, then we just have enough ramp to cast a storm count high enough that we shock and copy it, you know, akin to a gut shot. That's the deck. Usually we win by bolting their mana dorks on turns 2 and 3. There's Itali, there's Ral, but I think what we need right now is land drop. The deck's super slow. And we're going to shuffle the deck very soon anyways. So we can threaten 3 mana even though we don't have a 3 mana play. Oh, I still have it on emote only from the tournament. That shows you the last time I streamed. Let me get it out of emote only, not that anyone's trying. I can't do it from here. Alright, I'll fix that in 1 second. Let me search my deck here. I have it on emote only because I was playing in a webcam tournament. Oh, I'm actually in trouble. I'm gonna be at a low life total. Probably gotta deal with that cough sooner than later, but oh hey, it's an affiliate anniversary. Would you look at that? I don't think it's actually from today, right? Alright, let me get this out of emote on. Where is it? Ah, there we go. Alright. There's rewards in it, but okay. There's an Unleash Shell. Not funny. 5 damage target creature, Planeswalker. 2 damage to me. I mean, we're reading Ral. We're making sure that I can't storm off soon. Well, did you read the title of the stream, my friend? The title of the stream was playing Storm and Standard until I get an opponent for Attack on Titan. The queue is open in the Discord. We have done all of the ramping. It is now time to draw instants and sorceries and storm out. Oh my god, he has 33 life? Yo, hold up. I need a lot of copies. I don't know if I can burn 33 life. That's like 11 lightning strikes. Oh, chill, chill. Now he's, oh, he's gonna bolt me to death. He said that's a good idea. You're right, I should bolt you. What even is that? What kind of bolt is that? Cost 3, okay. So normally, for those of you who don't know, because you're Universes players, you gotta play the plus 1 ability to get a counter on your Planeswalker. Not a backup, this is a Planeswalker. And Raoul gets them when I cast non-creature spells. So I'm actually going to draw 2 cards. I'm going to discard 2 cards to kill this guy. We're going to get a counter for doing that. And now all my spells, all my instants and sorceries, I should say, are going to get Storm. So they're going to get a copy for every spell I cast before it. And now I'm going to steal a spell from his deck. It does look like a backup, I know. Oh, let's go! We got Chandra! Chandra can give me mana to keep casting spells. Augury's cool. I don't really need any of these. I don't want either of those to gain a counter. Oh, I should have done Augury after Chandra, I guess, because then it would have a higher storm count, and I would have put counters on Chandra. Because it's the stack, I did it backwards. I was supposed to do that backwards. Yeah, submit 0. Damn, I should have done... You're supposed to click the one you want to go off last first. I am looking for someone to annoy me with standard games. Grab another Atali. And then submit 1, yep. So then... 2 targets. Is 1 damage on him, but I want to cast. Oh, that's gonna be great next turn. I want mana now. Oh, hold on. Oh, I'm not long. Okay. And get 2 red mana. And now I cast a shock here. We're going to get a copy of Shock here. We're going to get a copy of Shock here. We're going to get a copy of Shock here. I get spam bobs, spam bots like once every stream. We're going to get a copy of Shock here. I can't believe they haven't forfeited yet. I guess because they have 30 life. We're going to get another mana source here. What does Chandra say? Whenever you cast, copy it. Oh, she copies too. That's sick. All right, we're going to cast more shocks. We're going to get 6 copies of shock this time. So that's 12 damage. And we have to target all of these. Then I'm going to pass the turn, and they're going to deal 5 damage direct to my face. But look at how close we got. We got him down. We did, 9, 26? Yeah. He's going to deal 1 damage, and he's going to bolt me with a stupid adventure spell. Or lightning helix. There you go. Did all that. There you go. Oh, well. Our deck was cooler, though. Look at all those copies we got to cast. We were 1 spell. We were 1 shock away. Oh, well.
We were 1 shock away.
Oh, well. What's up, what's up?
Good sir.
How you been?
Been doing quite well, quite well. Been absolutely despising the upcoming format in every test.
You've been despising standard? Is that what you said?
Yeah, I'm hating the post-AOT format. Not because I'm losing. I keep winning with decks that I don't want to win with because they're so toxic.
I see, okay. There's been... There's been a shakeup for sure. I think the issue is that it is something different, right? It's something very different. Whereas...
Yes.
People might have complained about, like, the amount, you know, of universes that was going on. This is, like... Universes has changed in some capacity, right? And...
Yeah, this has really felt like... Every deck is trying to reach a specific end game state that is uninteractable.
Which...
That's the vibe I've gotten from most of the top decks.
Yeah, which I think we've... I guess the best way to put it is we've taken for granted the amount of interaction that our game has had. And when we talk about, for sure. You know, mental low and it being difficult, that level of interaction is really what's at stake. But I think it's... I choose to view it more now as your interaction... I'm, like, leaning off screen. I choose to view it now as your interaction is now just more important. Each individual interaction is now, like, a bigger deal, I guess.
Yeah, what's the password, by the way?
123.
Gotcha.
How much of a password I have?
That's fine.
But uninteractability is how you prevent stalemates. It is the very notion of the average card game win condition is you don't get to interact, you know? So,
I get it. Which one would you like me to play, Rainer or Smiley?
Let's go Rainer.
Hell yeah. This is a weird version of Rainer I've been experimenting with, but I really like it so far. Against Travis yesterday, I took him in one turn from 12 to 3 foundations.
That sounds about right. He's what, when you transform, I flip 4, and then I sacrifice when you sacrifice?
I can choose to commit to make you sacrifice. It's not the response like Aaron. It's, I commit or sack one if I do ruin one.
Okay.
But it is a max of 1 per attack on his enhance.
Right. It is probably going to threaten my stuff. All right. Well, I'm going to try out a funny ha-ha deck and probably not have fun with it yet. Because
these are equally power level characters, you know?
Yeah. Oh, I also have too many cards here. Wait, hold up. That's probably fine. Whatever.
It's 81 card deck, let's go.
Yeah, whatever. I think I forgot to take like 20 cards out, but we'll see.
Pyrol?
Yeah, I got bigger dice, so I go first. Yeah.
That's definitely not true. I'll draw my 6. Yeah, we keep this hand. This is sick.
What a shuffle too. Yeah, you saw me shuffle, right? I'm not tripping, you all saw the shuffle.
Would you like to mulligan any? You're going second.
I do get a better mulligan. I don't need all of these. But even... I guess I should hold one on. That card's probably coming out of the final.
Alright.
I did choose the worst of the decks that I have to start off the night with. So.
Hey, that's totally fine.
We're gonna work with it. I think I'll take my extra one.
Ooh, that's actually probably good against me right now.
Ah, you think? I think so, do you?
That, on the other hand, is very not good right now. I'll draw me 5.
I'll get you every time. Hey, what's up, Will?
If you want to get rid of your thing, I think that's fine. 7 checks a 6. We'll commit one of these for 7. Any response to the attack being played?
No response.
And actually, I'm going to commit this one if that's okay. Blow up for 2 damage. And then respond, build it back, and commit it.
Hmm. I guess I'm passing here.
6 high for 8.
A little 15.
Sounds good. How greedy are we? Let's chomp on a 4. We'll pop Ryukyu Agency. Let's chomp on a 5. 4-5. Let's pop This Is My Chance.
I see what you mean now.
Enormous Axe on a 6. 4-5-6. And then you have one card, so I guess we'll try. We'll see if we just check all fours. On a 6-5-6. And then we'll pass over to you.
I think I see what you mean now.
I was like, I can play all these three just to see what happens.
On a 5. Hey, at least I checked the 4 there.
Hell yeah.
Any response on play?
I've got none.
Oh, you have to form with that. Okay. Yeah, I will start that. With... This is for attacks of left, darn it. I'll gain 1 health and build this asset. And I'll respond...
I can't believe that doesn't count. I can't do that.
You went to read it and I thought I could, but I can't do that.
Yeah. I'm gonna always pool, build the top 2.
That seems right. Let's go ahead and stun 1.
Yeah, of course. I'll pass.
We will reveal the top 3. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna whiff. I did, you know, the 81 card deck really does do that to you. That really was the fault of the 81. Alrighty then. We will go ahead and discard a card to gain 1 health and give it 3 damage.
Insane.
You do the full step. And then it's to you. 4 mid for 7.
Yes, we try to block on the 7. 5, 6, 7. Full block.
Alright, alright.
Keep trying to kill me, man. Go ahead.
Yeah, I think we're just gonna be big chilling here.
Hey, those right. Already when I popped your stuff.
Right, right.
It's insane. Alright, I'll ready up. I'll draw 6. I wonder what the chances you gripped an attack as your last card. I guess we're gonna find out. On a 9, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Any response to the attack being played?
No, we like this one.
Blitz, let's see what's on the top or in your hand.
It's a +2 min.
I don't get to remove anything then. You can block on a 12 if you want, hell yeah.
Well, I could block on a 10, but I'd have to commit 1.
I get first enhance, so I'm gonna blow up for +2 damage. Respond, first the static applies, and then, no, I don't blow up your stuff. I'm responding this for +2 damage. Builds down, builds, and am I at 9 at that point? 1, 2, 3, 4, oh, I didn't count, I am at 9. Transform.
Then I flip 4.
Yep.
Okay. I'll cave.
Sounds good. We're gonna form here, so you have to attack the Smiling Titan.
That makes sense.
Let's go on a 3. On a 4. On a 4. On a 5. Over to you, homie.
I'll draw a 6. That makes sense. Alright, we'll play this on a 2. Reconsider. Gonna reconsider my options. Playing this card. I'll respond. I'll clear it from my card pool. And I'll draw 1 card. Yep. But before I do that, I'm gonna respond after it clears, but before I draw, to add 1 asset or foundation with a printed difficulty of 1 to my hand.
Fuck yeah, let's get it.
And so we're gonna get... Bright-Eyed Dream.
Have this card destroyed by Rival Effect, build the top card of your deck. Fuck yeah. Okay.
And then I'm going to draw a card, and then because it's my turn, I have to discard a card. So it's going to be this one.
Very cool.
No, this is during the combat phase. I can do this now. I'll discard this card. When I discard this card, I'll respond with it during the combat phase to gain a health and look at the top card of my deck.
Hell yeah.
Right, that makes sense. Because now I know the top card of my deck, I'm gonna instead play this card, which is Gene's Provoking Stubbornness on a 2. I'm gonna respond after I play this card. I clear it from my card pool. My next attack gets 3 damage, and I'm gonna respond. Shit. What?
Is it holy shit?
Yeah, I'm gonna respond after I clear one or more. I'm gonna add. It's probably gonna be this card again.
This has been an absolutely crazy opener for having not done anything yet.
I know, isn't it wild? This would be way faster in person.
Oh, I'm sure.
We'll do that. And okay. Then you are not committed this time, so you can...
Well, I don't have momentum. I can't turn it to one.
No, but you can still make me sacrifice it.
Yes, and I will.
You can do Ruin Me. Okay. So that being said, I'll play Luna to Harris on a 4. Because this does count each card that's left. I still checked a 3. You'll love to see it. It's a 10 damage throw currently.
Sounds good. You do know you have to attack the Smiling Titan, right?
Correct. Yes. That is what's happening. But during this attack, I get to discard a card to gain 1 health. I get to respond with this card after I discard it to gain 1 health. And I get to look at the top card of my deck again.
Man, imagine if you had the Ymir like damage buff from life gain.
I know. I'm the uncommon. I'm the common character from the set.
Was that your enhanced discard?
That's my enhance. Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna ruin one.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm gonna pass.
Yeah, what are you targeting? I believe you... Boom.
On a 2. On a 3. On a 3. And on a 5. Oh.
Alright.
Man, but did you see me spin my wheels? That was cool.
It was a really fun spin your wheels.
They go to momentum when they deal to backups, right?
Yes, you will.
They still deal, momentum. But they're not. There's no block step.
Correct. This is a pretty sick card. I think I might debuild you to 0 this turn. On a 9, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, any response to the attack being played?
No.
Blitz, Ruin 2.
Wow.
And then I am going to flip, because this one you have to, this card is destroyed. So I'm going to flip your Shojin's Message.
Okay. Oh, he's ruined, not sacrifice one. Okay, yeah, this does nothing actually. I should have grabbed the other one. I thought was I sacrifice one.
First enhance, I am going to go ahead and plus 2 damage and ruin 1.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'll pass.
I am going to... let's go ahead and big fall to ruin 1, or have you destroy already.
Okay, I'll respond and build the top card of my deck.
Yeah.
I'll pass.
7 mid for 9.
On an 8.
Sounds good. I played that one slightly wrong because I forgot about that ability right after we mentioned it. We'll go on a 4. I will pop your Life of Danger.
Okay.
I'm going to flip and commit Solo Pro's Ferocity to make you destroy a foundation because I've destroyed one this turn. That's form feed.
That's a form. That's a
yes,
form.
No problem. We're gonna flip and commit. Thank you. All right, now we will go on a 5, a 4, 5, on a 6, 5, 6, on a 6, 5, 6, and on a 5, 4, 5. You're welcome to attack me if you want. I have 0 cards in hand. If you can do 34
on
0, we're good. Pull.
I'll respond when it leaves.
Yep.
I'll go get... There's no one div that do that. Oh, those all 2 divs. That'd probably make her a little busted if you could...
No, I was scared because I thought Reconsider was a 1, and when I read Sasha, I thought she infinitely cycled with Reconsider.
Right.
And I was like, oh, that's really scary. Then someone was like, that is not what that card does. I was like, oh, we're fine.
This one.
You got it.
And then we're gonna play this on a 5. And we're just gonna check a 5. The magic of TV.
We're just gonna cheat, hell yeah.
We're just gonna cheat for the content. And
yeah,
then,
I accept it actually. We're good.
And then we're gonna discard a card and we're gonna gain 1 health, and we're gonna respond and gain a health and look at the top card of our deck. And it's gonna get 3 damage.
Yeah, you got it.
And then it's a 13 damage throw.
I'm gonna stack 1 for -2 damage.
Okay.
And then I'll go down to 23 for...
And then we'll play this one on a 6. And commit our character.
Yeah, dude.
Send it for 7.
We're gonna pop for another -2
yeah.
damage. Yeah, we'll take 5, go to 18, homie.
On a 3? On a 3? On a 5. Hey.
Hey, you build 3. Alright, this is where I draw 6 gray. Nope, we're fine. Yeah. Let's see here. I think the order in which I do it, yeah, I can debuild you 3 off this. Let's go on a 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. Any response to the attack being played?
Nope, but I have no face downs this time, so I'll be
totally
fine.
Yeah, you're gonna play really annoying in just a second. We're gonna give 5 for 6. Blitz, what's something really cool? This card just builds Smiling Titan attacks.
Okay, me.
I actually really like that combo. It's the only deck I've really found a good home for it in. I think it's really cool.
Alright,
Alright.
No, I can't do anything during that.
Yeah, you got it. We're gonna sacrifice to make you blow up a face-up foundation, and I get damage equal to its block mod.
Wild. I guess you get 2.
Sounds good. You're enhanced.
I'll pass.
I'm going to activate the ability of a Reiner Armored Titan. Would you like to respond with Curious About Works? I get
we
to
have
do
to
that
destroy
before
one
before
first,
Warwell.
Right? No,
it's not.
It's not.
Cost
that's awesome.
The effect.
Wild. I guess so.
Oh, then I will pop this one to
right.
Blow up your face down.
I'll pass.
Stun 1.
I'll pass.
And I got 2 damage when I did that as well. So we're sending a 5 low for 10 at you.
Block step?
I'm targeting you.
On a 6? No, I checked a 4.
All
I'm
right,
at 12.
Okay. Sadly, I don't have lethal on you, but it's more fun keeping you trapped in this hell. So we're going to committed flip solo pros Frosty, get rid of that face down for me. Or a face up. And then we'll go on a 3, on a 4, on a 3, on a 4.
You know, even if they don't want the pace of Magic the Gathering, they have certainly given me enough incentives to scoop like Magic the Gathering. But it's just not in my DNA.
Okay, that card beats you out one of my attacks.
Not who I am.
That's a lot of assets.
I've just never known any different.
Alright, I'm gonna keep the one card in hand and draw me five. Oh, we get to play this fucked up card. Let's go Ravages of War on an 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and blitz. Have you discard a card, sacrifice a foundation, and spend a momentum.
Alright, I guess we'll discard this first. Then I sacrifice this card, and then I'll respond and flip. After foundation leaves my stage, I get to build one committed.
Yeah, you got it.
Which I will build. None of these are playable while committed, though.
Oh, by the way, I am going to activate Toguro's Dominance when you do that, so you have to pop it this way.
Is that the pop this one?
Yes.
Okay. I'll build Bright Eyed Dream.
Sounds good. First in hand. Did you spend a momentum, by the way?
Oh, no, I did not.
First in hand, do you want to see something fucked up?
Sure.
I'm going to pop Smiling Death. Since that part occurs before the ruin, the response occurs in Smiling Death first. So I'm going to flip this face down and or this face up, and then ruin will resolve.
And nice. I have plus 2 damage. Pass.
Would you like to? Sounds good. I will pass and send an 8/5 for 10.
I'm at 2.
Perfect. I literally can't kill you though because of the cape. So we're just going to keep you in the Thunderdome.
Okay.
4, 4, 5, 6. Hey, maybe I'll mill at this rate.
Maybe. Wouldn't that
There's
be
a very
something?
Small... Oh, and by the way, before I end my turn, form on Smiling Titan, just in case you decide to attack me.
Yeah, we are cheating today, so I can't say nothing about that.
That's true.
As much as I would love to. That'd be pretty scummy. Alright, you have one in hand?
I have one in hand. Go off.
Alright, since I'll
again.
Never have 3 foundations to sacrifice to this, we've got Genkai's Guidance on a 1. I'll discard Pilfered Provisions. After I discard this card, I'll gain 1 health and look at the top card of my deck. Now that I know what I'm checking, I will go ahead and what does this have? It has 1 stamina left?
It has 5 stamina left.
5? Okay. I will play Vast Hybrid on a 5. I have no response on play.
Sounds good. What would you like to freeze, homie?
I will... I gotta target the Smiling, right?
Yeah, you have to target the Smiling. Yeah,
so I guess I have to say that first. If my board's been this way for 4 turns now, I don't think I've started
Wait,
my turn with a foundation.
What you're do you declare what you're targeting after the enhanced step or after the
open? You have to do it before you make the control check, I think.
Oh, really? I thought it was after the enhanced step.
No. You should have to declare it, like, when you reveal it.
Oh, okay.
Before responses, for sure, right? Like, it has to be right, before responses. Do you have any response to this being played, though?
No, I'm not making it printed.
Alright, I will commit and freeze. always cool.
Yeah, you got it, fam.
How am I not dead yet? Because I'm fucking awesome at the game.
Is he cheating?
I cheated too. I also did cheat. I cheated to keep
you'd
the
be really funny.
I didn't think I would live this long. I wouldn't have cheated if I thought it would go on this long.
Since I know you have to declare it when you're targeting Smiling, let's just set it to 0 or 1 damage.
Alright, I'll potato that. Oh, it's non-character. Damn it. Okay, I will... discard a card for +3 damage and gain a health. When I discard this card, I'll respond and gain a health and look at the top card of my deck. That's messed up.
So it's what, 4 damage right now?
Yes, it's up to 4.
Let's go ahead and weapon clash for -2 damage.
Okay, I'll let that happen. You don't have an asset, I'll pass.
Yeah, we'll move this down to 3 stamina.
Alright, cool. But it dealt, so it goes to momentum.
Yeah.
I'll now play Gene's Provoking Stubbornness. I'll respond when it leaves the card pool to go pick up a 1-diff.
Yeah.
That 1-diff will be, you guessed it, Pilfered. Whoops. Alright, well, I'm not going to cheat this time. I'll actually just check the 3 and move.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah, might draw 0 attacks. Hold on. I actually have to, and I have to draw 2 attacks anyway to kill you. First of all, it's Ravages of War on an 8, 5, 6, 7,
ah,
8.
Ah, joke's on you. I don't have any foundations to sacrifice, dummy.
You're absolutely correct. So let's go ahead and just make you discard and spend a momentum.
Oh, well, I'll spend this momentum. I'll discard a card and I'll gain a health value. Look at the top card
me,
of my
hold
deck.
Hold on, hold on. You cheated there.
What?
The discard occurs before the spending of the momentum.
Oh, okay, whatever.
Organize it right. Come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's.
Okay, first thing, it's +2 damage. Believe it or not, I'm not going to ruin one.
Believe it or not. You don't say. Yeah, you know we're caping.
Yeah. Hey, you'd be really funny if I drew
another one.
Alright.
Alright, we're putting this one away. 81 cards. I thought I trimmed this. I did not. We're going to put that one away. We'll come back to it at another time. What should I try out now? Oh, we'll do this one, actually. Let's see what this looks like in today's world. Playing against Reiner is really going to separate the players who know when they should scoop versus those who don't? Yeah, probably. It'll definitely...
No, I think that's more of like that's more the Recovery Girl thing, right? Because like, Reiner doesn't kill you near as slowly as Recovery Girl does.
Right, well, Recovery Girl makes you think that she won't. You know, if you keep drawing your throw hate. Recovery Girl keeps making you think you're going to win the raise. Reiner actually puts you in a board state where, yeah, you probably should scoop there even though you can't kill me. You can keep playing enough attacks to, like, wipe my board.
This is a matchup I'm really interested in. I'm really curious how Ghidorah does now. So, Hyrule?
Yeah. But I did feel like I was... There was probably a turn there where if I just built 2 turns in a row and you only played the 1 attack and couldn't get through the cape, there's like a slim chance, but...
Alright, you'll go first.
It's still the kind of chance that a Magic player would scoop, I think.
Let's mulligan 2 and draw 2. Okay, this is a weird hit.
Like, it definitely would be wasting time in a game 1 scenario.
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's start with Pageant Queen.
Good card.
No, wait.
I would love for you to play more foundations that debuild themselves. It's really cool.
I can play this on a 3.
Okay.
This on a 3. And this on a 4. That worked out. Go ahead.
I'll review 1 and draw me 2. Let's do on a 3. On a 4, on a 5, 4-5, on a 5, over to you.
I will. Will you risky encounter, draw 5?
Okay.
On a 2, 3.
All right.
And 3.
All right. Let's see how that build 4 helps you. We're gonna actually review this one and draw me 4. Let's go Ravages of War on an 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Any response to the attack being played?
Yeah, we'll do the dissolving now.
Yeah, that makes sense. Let's just go 3.
Jeez, you're all 4.
3. I've had them all since turn 1.
Cards
4,
not unique.
3.
Alright, I'll review short work. Draw 5. That has to be a first one. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna keep my foundations because I need to play Unexpected Outcomes. deck of six. 7, 8, 9. That's a little scary. I have a response. After I play a card with a difficulty of 8 or greater, I'm going to draw a card. Do you have a response to that?
No, I don't.
All right. And then I'm going to do it again.
Sounds good.
All right. Then I'm going to blitz, reveal your hand. I'm going to remove an attack from it, and then yeah, may play it.
Both are Ravages of War.
Oh, that's pretty funny. We are going to get rid of Ravages of War.
Yeah, that's pretty scary. I'm going to build the top two.
Well, that's a blitz, so you don't get to do anything yet.
God, I hate the blitz to it. Answer. You're fine.
Dude, but it's not going to change anything. I am just going to give it one damage with Relentless Challenger.
Yeah, we're good. I'm going to build the top two.
Okay. I'm going to pass.
We're going to give this minus one damage.
I'll pass.
I'll take 8, go to 26.
All right, I'll flip it. I'll attempt to play Ravages of War on an 8. Check a 6. Riveting gameplay. 7, 8. It's now a 8-8. I will have no response. You have a response.
I do not have a response.
All right, I will blitz. You just... Was it sacrifice one and discard one?
Yep, I'm going to sacrifice this surviving the final. When I do, I'm going to respond, build it back, and commit it.
Well, technically, it's my hand.
No, that's a response. What?
To that happening? Okay. I thought it was your enhance that you're doing. Everything you're doing is sacrificing.
After you sacrifice one or more foundations, build one of them face down, committed. Then if you
you can do that in response to me making you do that. That's crazy.
Yep.
All right. You transform.
Correct.
All right. And then now we enter the enhanced stuff? Or no, we're
yes.
After blitzes. All right, whatever. I will use Emperor. No.
Do have static flip 4, by the way, from Rainer.
Oh, I have to flip 4 now? Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Let's go ahead and... I guess we're just passing for now.
We're gonna sack one to make you ruin one.
Yeah. I will pass.
Yeah, I'll take 8 to go down to 18.
The sack one to make me ruin one that doesn't... Okay.
Does not pump damage, no. They did not put this attack on it for some reason.
I don't know if I could pass that. I really want to.
You were already greedy enough checking 2 sixes in your opener.
Yeah, I don't know. If I checked another 6, that'd be pretty insane. I'm not gonna lie. That would actually make my day. That'd make that so much easier. I think... Oh, wait. If I had done...
Are you trying to figure out if you should risky encounters right here?
I forgot it adds damage to itself. I thought it was just 4 damage.
No, it does add damage to itself.
It does,
that's
yeah.
Damage equal to the difference.
So, I'm gonna risky encounters here.
This dude's fucking insane. Holy shit.
We're gonna play it on a... What is it, on a 4? Ooh, it's a good thing I didn't play the Ravages of War in my hand. I have no response on play. Do you have a response on play?
I have no response to attack being played. Actually, I do. Damage can't be modified.
Right, that's okay. That's actually the real reason. That's the real reason I can do this. Then I no longer have a blitz. And I'll start with stun one.
Sure. Let's commit one to make you ruin one.
Damn, that's crazy. That your attack should be in brackets, huh?
I definitely think it should be, but that was a Dinorada for them.
That should probably be in brackets, huh?
I would agree with you.
I guess we're just passing.
Yeah, down to 14, that's fine.
On a 4. Whoop. On a 5. There on a 4.
Got it. I'm gonna ready up. I'm gonna draw me 6. That's a very funny
one. Actually, I want that down there.
I do not love that hand, but we can work with it. Let's go on an 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Any response to attack being played?
No response.
Sounds good. Let's go ahead and Blitz, have you flip one.
There it goes.
First enhance, I'm going to sacrifice a disrespectful banter, make you blow up a face up foundation.
It's this one. I will remove this to put the speed to 1.
Sounds good. Let's go and disrespectful banter your other one.
That makes sense. I'll pass.
We're going to commit to ruin 1 and plus 2 damage.
I'll pass.
Let's go ahead and send a 1 mid for 10.
On a 3.
You got it. Unfortunately, I only drew 1 foundation, so we're going to fail this attack. And pass it over to you. And this will transform. Go ahead, play another Ravages of War. Do it.
That would be nice.
If you check the 6, you can pass it.
Yeah. What's up, Zach? How's it going? We're learning about the new Reiner format. Now your deck has to be specifically teched to destroy his foundations first, I guess. I mean, he still hasn't dealt damage to me, which is the worst part. On a 4, Dex. Any response?
Yeah, I've got no response.
All right, I'll lose the health to give it 1 damage and stun 1.
Yeah, let's go and ruin 1 here.
Yeah.
What were you targeting, by the way?
Oh, you for sure.
Okay, sure.
That's so annoying that people have to ask. If I don't ask, it's you, right? That has to be the default rule. You're enhanced.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you did the ruin one.
Always cool, build the top 2.
Or wait, no, you did the ruin one. Right? That's after right, I gave it stun 1?
Yeah.
Yeah, then that's done, so and then you build. Okay. Then yeah, I'll gain good. 2 health and draw.
Yeah, I'll pass.
This is so sad. Oh, I should have gotten short work back by sacrificing my last foundation. That would have been good. I will send it for 5.
On a 7, 5, 6, 7, full block.
Is it not? Oh, 2, 6, yeah. Okay. What about a tri-gravity beam?
Holy shit.
The worst tri-gravity beam of all time.
Yeah, you got it.
Targeting you, of course, not your backup.
Yeah, not a problem.
I haven't even removed the card.
Yeah.
I could do my like enhance now. What is this one? That doesn't do it. All right. I will enhance on King Ghidorah. We'll remove this card. And we will remove Villainous Teamwork.
This man is just seeing if he can kill me. He's just saying foundations don't matter anymore.
I'm certainly not drawing enough to overcome double ruin enhances on my own turn.
That's fair. I'm going to reduce the damage of this move by 2.
That's crazy. I'll give it 2 damage now that I removed a card.
Yeah, I'll take 5 code and 9, unless you have an action.
Nope.
Okay.
An action would be good.
You're going to just see if you can check the 5?
Well, theoretically...
Oh, you can build and then do it. Oh, that's
right.
Fucked up.
Well, but theoretically, I could also check a 6 and play a Trigravity Beam. I could check a 6, Justin, and then I've removed a card this turn, so I'll give it 2 damage.
Yeah, I'll go down to 2. Go ahead, check the 5. Check the 5. Kill me.
And then I could play this on a 5, but I could also think it's a 4. What do you think, chat? Do you think I should play the Foundation on a 4 first? And then play the Villainous Teamwork? I don't think chat's... It's probably too long of a delay that I'm not gonna sit here the whole time. What do you think, Justin? Should I play this on a 4 and then play the Villainous Teamwork?
I think there, if you check a 3 in either situation, you lose, or you don't kill me. Whereas if you play the Villainous immediately, you might kill me. You only... If you have less chance of checking a 3. The correct thing would be just to go straight Villainous. But if you're a greedy motherfucker, then play the Foundation first.
Interesting. I do think it's weird to play the Trusted when it fails on a 3 as well. But I think you're right. I think we play the Villainous on a 5. We checked another 6. We did it with no stage, baby. Clip that. Clip that.
That's so...
Tell me Reiner's toxic. I didn't lose a single counter. I got 3 heads still on me. Who needs foundations?
Greediest motherfucker in the world.
And that time I didn't cheat.
Yeah, you just...
That time I didn't recheck.
So let me make sure I say that right. That only worked if you checked a 5 on the 5 diff, you checked a 6 on the 6 diff, and checked a 5 or 6 on the 5 diff.
Yeah, to sum up, that only works if I'm better than you, correct?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's my bad. I'm going to draw 6. Okay, cool. This hand's not great, but we'll keep.
I also, mind you, I had to play Unexpected Outcomes while you had 2 Ravages in your hand. Steal 1 and check 6s on both of them.
It's funny what you check that game. Okay, am I good to start?
Yeah, you can start.
Sounds good. 3.
Oh, we do refer to that as being built different. 4. Yes.
4.
Truly no, built just, different. This is why I stream, because no one would believe me if I tell you that story at my locals. Who's gonna believe me?
So fucking stupid. I love it. Okay.
What we do it for? The ultra regen on a 4. Let's go. I don't even know what that card is. Oh, I know it doesn't. All right. On a 3. Let's go on a 3. On a 3 and on a 6. Nope, that's not it.
Nope, the greed gods didn't let you work there. All right. I think we have to greed this. We get dissolving if it messes up, but I think it's fine. Yeah, we'll go on an 8.
Switch to eat a 2 to make it more fair. I might make it too
fair. Would you like to dissolving me?
Gonna make me sack a foundation. I will. Miners. I think I just do, right? Yeah, why would I?
I think you do.
Sack and discard, yeah, when I can just sack.
On a three. On
I guess if I wanted
three,
the enhanced step, I kind of wanted the enhanced step, but not enough.
Four on a five? Okay, we're fine.
All review, draw five.
Yeah, you got it.
Ooh.
Play the unexpected outcomes again. Go ahead. Okay.
I would love to so much. Like, you don't even know. Sword on a four. Checks a three. Commit that. Sure. Any response?
Got none.
All right. We're going to lose one. It gets stun one and one damage.
Sure. I'm going to always cool build the top two.
I'll stun one.
Yeah. I will pass.
I'll gain two and draw a card.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I will Emperor Ghidorah, remove Plight and Well Spoken. I'll say I can play Dissolving. Whoa, where'd it go? Hey, Dissolving.
Yeah,
that's fine. Yep. Hey, thank you for the happy anniversary, Fuzz. I didn't even realize it was my affiliate anniversary, so that's kind of funny. It probably was like last week, and it's just the first time I've streamed since then, but whatever. Are you taking five?
Yeah, I'll take five. Go to 20.
Yeah. All right. We'll play this on a five. Play this on a four.
Yep, yep.
Play this on a five. Three, right? Okay. And then... do we go... Oh, wait. I can do this on a five. Yeah. Ha-ha! I'll do this on a five. Right.
He's insane.
Go ahead.
All right.
They're all going to be gone literally your first attack.
Review one, draw me.
They're
five.
All going to be face down and then gone.
They're all going to be gone pretty quickly. That is true. Oh, we're going to big fall in an eight. Five, six, seven, eight. Would you like to respond dissolving?
Man, I do. I'm just not sure if fine. I should, but I do.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll go on an eight.
I five, assume you only have four checks six, in the deck.
Six, seven, eight. Any response attack being played?
No. Not this time.
Alright, we're going to blitz. You're gonna discard a card, sacrifice a foundation, and spend a momentum.
All right, no responses to any of that.
Sounds good. First enhance, I'm going to flip weapon clash, build one committed.
I don't like that. I'll give it minus three speed.
Two, three. I am going to disrespectful baker or disrespectful banter make you blow up a foundation. Yeah. When you do, it has to be a face-up foundation. When I do use that sacrifice ability, I'm going to build it face down, committed, transform, and you're going to flip four of your other foundations. So first you blow up a face up, then the first the flip occurs, then the destroy occurs.
Yeah.
Build down, committed.
So
flip what you want first, then blow up one. It has to be a face up that you blow up. Okay.
Huh. I will pass.
I'm gonna sack a foundation for plus two damage and ruin.
I'll pass.
I will pass and send five high for ten.
I'll block on a six. Full block. Or half block. Half block, sorry.
Take half five. Block, you take five. Do you have any responses?
Yeah, that's the exact number I need to ultra regen. Yeah.
That's true. All right, and I get my momentum now. So now we will go on a four, and then we're going to pass it over. I am at 10.
All right, I'll draw four.
You got it.
plays Sword of the Darkness Flame. Checks a 4. If you have no response, I'll give it 1 damage and stun 1.
Sounds good. I'm going to commit 1 to make you ruin 1.
Yeah, this is very fair. Stun 1.
Yeah, we're going to stun this one. I will pass.
I'll gain 2 health and draw a card.
Sounds good. I am going to pass.
I will pass as well.
Yeah, we're going to block on a 5. Checks a 5, full block.
Right, I'll play another one. 4 or 5.
One was getting ruined anyways.
Yep. I will give it stun 1 and 1 damage.
Sure, I'm going to commit this to ruin 1.
It's crazy that you can commit 1 too. Like, actually, this is very puzzling. I'll stun 1. Oh, you don't have anything left to stun. I'll gain 2 and draw 1.
Sure. Yeah, let's just make this... Do I care that much to make this damage 1? You might play another attack, but that'd be pretty greedy to play another attack.
I don't have an attack that threatens you at this point.
Yeah, and I'm probably getting momentum on the next one, if I get anything. Do you have another dissolving in there?
Dissolving? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Actually, I'm wrong.
Yeah, let's go and set the damage to 1.
Okay. I think you're past the point where dissolving matters anyway.
Probably.
I will send it for 1. No.
Yeah, take 1.
No, I'll King Ghidorah. I got a King Ghidorah here. Sure. We'll remove this card. We'll remove this card.
Okay.
And I'll send it for 1.
I'll take 1.
And I'll check a 5 here. I check the 4. Okay. Makes sense.
All right. Well, now we get to be in the fun zone.
I need to rip away an attack that you're sculpting because you did not review.
Yeah, let's go on a 9. You 5, did not 6, review. 7, 8, 9. Any response attack being played? Cool. Yeah, let's set a 7. Plus 2 damage, no ruin, 7 mid for 9.
I will deflect them at 2.
Oh, he's insane. I think we do this on an 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. None of these matter right now. Spend a momentum for me.
Okay. I can't have anything, huh? Man, these Titan attacks really just do everything. They hate momentum, your hand, your stage, your discard pile.
Yeah, let's plus 2 damage.
All right, I'm at 10.
All right, sounds good. Now we'll go on a 5, 4, 5, on a 5. Checks a 5, and now over to you, homie. I am at deadlock, if that matters.
Oh, I wish it did. Someday. Oh, someday it will, I bet. I bet you someday it will. Oh, then my character's ready. 4, because I need it there. All right.
All right, 3 foundations. Looks pretty good, man.
Yeah, all 3 of them, baby.
You do have Dr. Ichigaki. You know, that's kind of like a 4th. You can cancel.
Oh, something. Yeah. Just another thing I have to remove to use.
Let's review this one and draw me 5.
You literally can destroy more foundations than I've had built at one time. You have double solo pro, big fall, your character... Okay.
9, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Any response to the attack being played?
Would
you like to dissolving me?
I will. Yeah, I might get rid of some solo pro ferocity.
Sure, that sounds fine. There's the correct option and there's the funny option here. Which do I take? I'll take the correct option. On a 9. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay.
Do me a favor, Blitz. I'm going to flip your Relentless Challenger.
Okay.
We're going to give this plus 3 damage with Relentless Banter. And you're going to pop surviving the final.
Yes, unless you'd like to cancel.
You could cancel that if you'd like.
No, I won't.
Sounds good.
Yeah, but oh, he
can talk to Ishigaki, the smiling titan.
I will barrier shield. Bring it down to 0 speed.
Sounds good, fam. Let's go ahead and sack a foundation to ruin one.
I'll pass.
This isn't a fury, is it? No, it's not. Okay, 0 mid for 10.
On a 2. Breaker 4.
Yeah, you got it. We're going to play this on a 0. Checks a or 1 checks a 0 1.
I hate that. I hate that so much.
On a 4. Yeah, and then we're going to try to smiling. Would you like to cancel the smiling?
I will. Okay, out of spite.
Yeah, you got it.
It's depressing that you can't kill me. It's depressing. It's
just there's no point for me to play overly aggressive on you. I can just keep you in the Thunderdome.
Right. This is what Jason Hronsky protected us from for the better part of a decade. I just need people to know.
Hey, if you can outbuild my D build, if you build 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 foundations.
Right. And my six-hander, correct.
Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Yo, real talk? Maybe?
If I ever take someone to a 0-0 draw this way, I should just get the win.
I'm going to keep everything draw 3. This is really funny.
Like, if this were a real match... Three,
pop dissolving the conflict.
Actually, I'm up 1-0. So, like, if we had a timer going... What's up?
That's true. That is true. Pop dissolving? We're going to go chomp on a 4. Pop one of your defending pageant queens.
Theoretically, in a tournament setting, you would have a reason to push...
I would have a reason to go board. On an 8. We'd also be playing much faster if we weren't on web... Or if we were on paper.
True. And I'll be honest, Zach in the chat saying I actually hate most of the games I've played in this format. I haven't had any fun yet. I believe it might be out there, but like on a competitive level, I think you're going to have to go to tournaments and like admit to yourself that you're playing a competitive game, not a casual one. So.
We're going to blitz, replace the smiling titan that has 1 less stamina. With a smiling titan with 1 more stamina, because it is
correct. Unique. Yeah, that makes sense.
First enhance, I'm going to blow up this smiling death for plus 2 damage, and the response occurs before the ruin. So I'm going to flip your defending pageant queen, and then it gets ruined.
That makes sense. Yep, I'm passing.
Stun 1.
Pass.
Let's go ahead and make it where it kills ahead.
All right, I'll pass.
5 low for 11.
I'm at 1 head level.
Sounds good. Let's get even more D-build just in case. And the good news for you is I am going to leave you with 1 foundation this turn. So I'm going to end with final words and pop your display of might.
Nice, yeah. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Yeah, you got it, fam. I'm here. Oh, and also form Smiling Titan. Oh, actually, I should have done that early. I messed up. No, that's on me. We don't cheat here. I'll let you.
Oh, that does actually end your combat phase, right?
Yep. So I
color magic deck is this? Is definitely a black deck. This is okay, there's a deck in standard that used to be better, but people still play it. That's mono black, and its win condition is you make your opponent discard their whole hand. And then at the start of their turn, if they have two or less cards, they lose two health. And every time they draw a card, they lose two health. And that's the win con. And you just put them in prison for like five or six turns like that. That's what this is. Luckily for me, I'm just going to check a six because I'm built different. All right, your turn.
This man's like, get me out of here as fast as possible. I'll draw six. Here, I'll show you how that's actually done. On an 8, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go.
And yeah, that was game two, right?
Yeah, that was game two. We still have game three.
All right, I'll go first.
Yeah, you got it.
Will I ever get the nine foundations? Find out. Eight rack. I like Spice Eight Rack the YouTuber. I don't actually know that much about the Eight Rack deck.
I'll draw my six.
Ooh, okay. I opened something kind of nice.
Yeah.
Hopefully my deck lets me have it.
Ooh, that's a good one in this matchup. Actually, is that good? Because I can just choose to fail, I guess. That's pretty sick.
You know, if you discard an eight drop, I'm cool with that.
I'm going to discard one to draw me two. Okay, the deck really wants me to do something very funny here. I don't even think it's correct. But do I do the funny? No, I would be overly greedy to do that. Do. Over to you.
Back to me, I will draw five. Let's play Ravages of War, since you like that one so much. Six, there seven, eight.
Mm-hmm.
You have any response?
I have no response.
All right, I'll blitz. Discard one.
All right, I will discard this one. I will sack Enormous Axe. Yep. Build... top face down, respond, build it in, committed with Rainer.
Hilarious. That's so funny. And then for an enhance, I'll give it one damage.
Yeah, let's go and always cool build the top two.
Yeah, this reminds me of last format.
Your enhance?
I will... go ahead and use King Ghidorah here.
Mm-hmm.
We'll remove this and remove Beauty Pageant Queen.
Yeah, you got it. I'm going to flip Weapon Clash, build this one committed.
Crazy how that works. I'll pass.
I'll give this minus one damage.
I'll pass.
I'll take eight.
Alright, we're in there. Then this on a two, this on a, oh wait, whoops, this one, ah.
All right, we'll ready up, we'll draw me four. Yeah, looking at what I've got.
Yeah,
yeah,
so
let's
far...
go ahead and play check a three, then if I check a four, then I have to commit the six, but I can still build out from there.
So far, I've played mostly against Smiling Titan and Rainer and like one other, I can't remember the other character, but all the Attack on Titan characters have been pretty miserable. Sorry, what are we blowing up?
I'm blowing up Defending Pageant Queen.
That makes sense.
Now I will play on an 8. 5.
I'll minus 2 that.
Yeah, that's fine. We would rather get the Smiling Titan.
It's okay, you built 6 on my turn, so.
Yeah. Any response to the attack being played?
Nope.
Blitz. We get in a Smiling Titan.
Pass.
Stun one.
Pass.
Plus one damage.
Pass.
Five low for seven.
I'm at three.
Sounds good. Five, five, four. I get punished if it's two fours, but I think we're fine with that. Let's go on a five. Blow up one of your relentless challengers.
Oh.
Let's.
Yeah, I don't remember hating overhaul mirrors like ever. There might have been one or two that was kind of a snoozer. Overhaul versus Mirio for the UK final, I remember not being like mega exciting, but it was like very interesting from like a game analysis standpoint, like watching it back like slower. But the overall mirrors were never like lopsided is worse, right? All right, what's happening? What am I doing?
So, final form, final words. Respond Rainer because it's a sacrifice to build it back in committed. And
oh, you didn't sack do that on this deck.
Yeah, and so I'm gonna pop the Relentless Challenger.
Okay. That makes sense.
And we'll pass it over to you, fam.
And you're at 10 foundations now?
I'm at 9 foundations. If you did have a way to pop one, you could get me out of.
That's correct.
And you are under smiling, keep in mind.
Got it. Under smile. Interesting. I do feel under pressure before you transform, but at the same time. Oh, whoops. At the same time, I do think the thing to do is actually just build. Historically, the answer has been to just continue to build in the face of debuild. I just don't know if this is a time where that, you know, historic knowledge serves me, right?
I mean, if there's a way to survive, getting 9 foundations is certainly pretty good.
Maybe.
I will draw me 5.
But you can see my hand was pretty much all foundations. Thank you for the happy affiliate, Charles.
So you're at 9 foundations. The answer is you're certainly going to survive whatever I throw at you, but I think that's fine in this instance.
Don't forget, too, guys, I'm going to be streaming Wednesday the 21st next week, and I'm going to stream on my birthday, August 23rd, which is 1 week from yesterday, I guess, right? Yeah, 6 days from now, August 23rd on Friday. Both are going to be 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Today, I'm only going to be streaming for 2 more hours because I got to record Orange Card, Blue Card with David. So if you want to get games in, join the queue now.
5, 6, 4, 5, 6.
I'm also scared, Charles.
I am at deadlock for what it's worth.
Spoiler alert. Okay. I think we gotta do the damn thing, and I'm under smiling, right?
You're under smiling, yes.
Okay. Well, you have one card in hand?
I have one card in hand.
Is it a Ravages of War? You can tell
only
me.
God but. Knows.
See, the problem, too, is also if I attack, my stage goes away. That's, like, the worst part,
is
right? Is like
that is... That's like, why this deck is fucked up.
It's like crazy that we went from like 2 years ago, like set one where it's like you can't do anything on your opponent's turn, to now we can do the least popular mechanic on the opponent's turn.
I'm going to warn you, the second you throw an attack, you are losing 2 ready foundations no matter how many you commit.
Am I in deadlock?
Because I am big falls. No, but I have 2 big falls.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say, I'm like, the deadlock is two of them. I think, oh, that's a thing? Okay. Alright, well, figured it out. Yep, okay, I needed a better discard pile for one.
We're officially in one of these game states. Hell yeah.
Yeah, imagine that. I have foundations after turn three. They're not going to be there for very long still. Because you do have...
No, I am. I do have a lot of debuild here. That is true.
Do you have an actually insane amount? Is Tam getting to these board states in this format?
Oh, I need to hit him up for a lesson. You're at one card in hand with no way to draw. Yeah, let's go on an 8. 5, do you have a response?
Oop.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do you have another response?
Yeah, do it again, sucka.
Yeah, you got it. We'll go on an 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do you have a response?
Yeah, we'll make it do it again.
Yeah, now I have to actually think if I want to make it do it again.
No, you don't.
So I got rid of both the dissolvings. Do I just say, like, what the fuck are you going to do to kill me? You're at, what, 12 foundations? It's a tough call. Because you could realistically do 26, but it would be kind of hard. But if I check another 4 here, I'm kind of fucked. We got rid of the smiling, or the dissolvings, and that was the important thing. So we're just going to build from here. 4 and 5. And now the question is, what's the chance you have an unexpected outcomes in hand, and I get rid of the Ravages of War just to keep you from throwing that at me?
Ooh, that's that 4D Gambit. You gonna play some Xanatos chess?
The answer, since you can play it from discard, the answer is yes, that is the play. So let's go ahead and do that.
I can use it from discard, that's true. That is one of the reasons I looked at this character. That being said, we just raw drew a Ravages. So that's cool. Was I supposed to look for a short work first? No, it's not there anyways. Okay. So I checked the 3. You don't have any responses to checks, right? That's my thing.
I do not.
Got that. Fuck! I will first respond to playing the card by drawing 3 cards. Do you have anything that
yes
interrupts in between all that?
You're going to get the draws. I'm deciding if I wanted to grow as one of them, to grow as Thomas. But you can draw while I'm thinking.
Fair enough.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ready still. And you can have a pretty fucked up big fall, but I do have the always cool for the big checks, or the risky encounter.
You have an and this is aimed at the Smiling encounter. Titan, of course. Because it has to be.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Do you have a way to blow up Foundation on your first card? I guess you can make its own speed 1 if you wanted to, but I think I'm fine with that.
I assume
Let's go into Goro's Dominance, and I'm not going to respond.
Okay.
Okay. You get to blitz me now, so...
Okay, I'll blitz now, yeah.
Boom. Boom. Actually, we're going to do this one. And boom. And I'm going to respond when this is destroyed. And flip your... I guess the thing I like that you have the least is probably... No, not that. Actually, it might be that. Right?
It's the one I was supposed to use first.
Yeah, I think getting rid of the assistant's correct here.
Yeah, I was supposed to actually use that as my first form. Anything else on your end?
Nope.
Okay. First enhance. We will... I guess we'll just give it +1 damage first.
Yeah, we're gonna deadlock, make you destroy two ready.
Yeah, one. I will pass.
We're gonna make you destroy a ready.
I will pass.
We're gonna make you destroy a ready.
Yeah. You're still in deadlock, correct?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, correct.
I just don't have any nasty deadlock damage bombs. Okay, I will pass.
We're gonna minus two damage, build it back in, respond, transform. The damage doesn't matter, you're gonna pop the smiling, but I will flip four foundations. Sounds good.
I will pass.
We're gonna sack one to ruin one.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I point on one attack, you went from 11 to 6. Smiling's gone. You're good to keep going.
Huh. Go try gravity on a 5. Dex.
Yeah,
any response?
No response.
Deadlock stun 3.
1, 2, 3. We're gonna sack enormous axe to ruin one, and then the static will apply to build.
Yeah. Let's. Go ahead and Emperor of the Cosmos. Remove that. And we'll remove. Beauty pageant. Or defending pageant queen.
I'll pass.
I'll give it 2 damage with itself.
Sounds good. I'll go down to 19.
One more with Relentless. 18.
Yep.
And then.
You're good to keep going.
We'll play Tri-Gravity on a 6. 5-6. I'll give it 2 damage with itself.
Well, hang on. I have a thing I need to think about here.
Oh, yeah. You have. That wouldn't be my first Nance anyways. So. That makes sense.
No. But you could, in theory, kill me with Risky Encounter, I think.
Oh.
Because I'm still in deadlock. So you could stun 3 and then risk and then get the always cool.
Yeah, that was definitely something I thought about doing.
Yeah, we're gonna always cool this. I should play like you know what you're doing.
Yeah, fair enough. Deadlock stun 3.
Yep. We're gonna sack one to ruin one.
Yeah. I'll send it from there, I suppose.
I'll take 5, go down to 13.
And then.
You still fail if you check a 3 on the risky, but.
Yeah. So I only have 1 foundation, right? But then the blitz would give it lethal damage.
The blitz is not lethal right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It wouldn't get so 9 damage?
No, it's exact lethal. Yeah,
exact lethal, huh? Me. And you don't have any minus damage on your character? You don't have a momentum?
No, because you got ravages.
So I guess what you're telling me is all I have to do is check a 5?
That is correct. If you check a 5, I'm dead here.
Oh, but I checked a 6 because I'm built different?
And I'm dead.
And you're
that
dead.
That is game.
For exact... Well, technically I'm one over, but for exacties with the Blitz.
That was crazy. All right, I don't think the big attack version of Attack Titan's actually the or Armor Titan's the correct way to play him. I think he dies to disruption too much playing that version.
I mean, it took some pretty stupid lines for me to get there. But,
that is true.
But we that did get true. There, and that's all that matters.
Do you have someone else in queue, or do you want to keep running shit?
I don't think there's anyone in queue. Let me double check. There's no one in queue on the Discord. I was trying to get my Nightbot to post the Discord link. Let me see if I can do that really quick, because I don't think it's supposed to be doing a message that spams an invite, but the invite always expires, even though I set it to never expire. So I think I stopped it from doing that. So we'll see. Where is my commands? Does this command still work? Yeah, it does. Let me see. Oh, I switched it to say ask me for the invite. Let me put a server invite just in case. I had a Discord, but when I set the link to never expire, it would expire. So I stopped using that one, but we'll see. But yeah, let me pick out a different deck.
So I'll play a non-Rainer against you. Let's go Smiling. This character is also fun.
Okay. Yep. Smiling's also pretty toxic. Pretty toxic.
I think it's funny how people think Smiling is bad. I'm like, you have not played against a Smiling if you think Smiling's bad.
I could see a world where you, like, surmise that Smiling is not competitive, but then when you see it in action, your thought process changes pretty quickly.
This was a matchup I wanted to see, because this, in theory, should be a pretty bad matchup for Smiling. So let's see how this works.
I would like to think so.
So let's high roll.
It is dissolving on phase.
Yeah. You go first. That's I'll even better first. For you. I'll draw my six. This hand is nuts. We're going to mulligan one and draw one.
I'll keep.
Still very good.
Go ahead.
I'm going to draw me an extra card. Three, four, five. Over to you.
Oh, that's true. It is better dissolving because you get that info. Speaking of info, you got one in hand?
Got one in hand.
You got league invitation now. Okay. Still affecting my board on my turn. Not fair. All right. Let's do... Two vast hybrid chimera kraken. Checks. Any response?
Yeah. I got none.
Commit and freeze Keiko's aid.
Sure. I'll pass.
We'll give it +2 to your block mod.
Yeah, I'll pass.
+2 at the time, I guess. We will say you don't have an asset, so I'll pass.
Let's go down 25.
All right. I'll form strategic maneuver.
Yeah, you got it.
We'll pick up Sports Festival Stadium. I'll discard a card to build it. So now, sure. Whenever any attack deals damage, that player loses life, loses one health. Then sure. After you block, I can discard your block and draw a card.
You got it.
Let's go Chimera Kraken on a 6. Ah! You hate to see it. Any response on play?
No, I got none.
All right, let's commit and freeze. Learning the standard.
Sure, I'll pass.
I'll give plus two to your block mod.
Yeah, I will pass.
I will send it for six.
Down 18.
There's no way that works. Let's try this on a six. Nope. All right. That's fine. All
right, I'm going to keep the one in hand and draw me five.
We got two chimeras in momentum. And we froze this two foundations. Five.
Three, four.
Oh my god, the triple leap.
Four.
Are you playing only 60 card decks?
Five. No, I messed up. That's on me. Four.
The full play sets on this man.
Final words, we're going to pop your fast friendship.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. This is a 70 card deck. This isn't 60. But I am running only four checks.
And you're at 10 foundations?
Yes.
Okay. Let's do. Let's do Whirling Slash. Checks. Any response on play?
I've got none.
All right, I'm going to do the full Monty. I'm going to give it 3 speed. Give my next air attack 3 speed and minus 3 difficulty. And I'm going to draw a card.
Yeah, you got it. I'll pass.
I'll give you plus a lot to your block mod.
Yeah, I will pass.
I will send it for 5 and then you burn 1.
Yeah, I'll take 6, go down to 12.
Okay. Let's do... Falling Skies on a 2. Dex. Comes in with 3 speed.
Yep, I'll pass.
First enhance will be give it 2/2.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I'll give it 2 speed with a vast hybrid.
Yep, I'll pass.
I'll give it 2 speed with a vast hybrid.
Yeah, I'll go down to 4.
I'll give your block mod a lot.
Yep. And I will learning the standards here just in case you try to play something where if you check a 5, I die.
That makes sense to me. I will, in fact, play this strategic maneuvers on a 2.
Oh, that's crazy. You might still do it.
Add nothing to my hand.
Okay.
And then if I check a 5, which I did not do for once. You know, I got addicted to checking 5s.
We'll draw 6.
I just thought that I was built different. But really, I'm just a normal mortal man.
Let's go on an 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. I get first response, so I'm going to flip to draw 1.
I just didn't believe in myself to check that second 5. You know, if I had played the whirling second. Anyways.
Do you have a response to the play?
You check the 5, committed, smiling. Yes. I guess there's no real reason to let you solve this.
Yep.
I guess it goes on top. Yeah, I don't think you play a 3 check.
8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't. You made the correct decision.
Yeah.
Any response to tech being played?
No.
Sounds good. Plus 4, plus 4.
Gross. I'll pass.
We'll pass and send. A 12 mid for 12.
I'm at 15.
Yeah. Character readies. On a 4, on a 4, on a 3. I'm in deadlock.
You're in what now?
I'm in deadlock.
You're in deadlock, you say? Oh, I lose one extra. Because it's a sports festival.
Oh, yeah.
And then you have a armored titan who gives -2 damage or a ruin one. Good thing you didn't flip one with that guy. This is awkward. Play a high velocity slice on a 5. I have no response on play.
I've got none.
Alright, I will deadlock blitz. It gets +4 to its stun rating. So it's now stun 5.
Yeah, you got me. We can go on.
Oh, no. Game. It's the only attack first, so I'll do the blitz first.
Yeah, you got me. We can go on to next game.
Okay.
You have exact lethal with that anyways.
That was the only card in my hand. The only attack in my hand.
Alright. Let's see what happens when I get to go first. I will draw my 6.
Yeah, I don't know if I win going second.
Yeah, we'll keep this hand.
I'll put...
4, 2, 3, 3. Over to you.
Hey, let's go on a 4. All right.
It's insane. Oh, you want to draw me 5? Yeah, this is a fine hand for what we want to do. We'll go on a 3, on a 3, on a 4, on a 5. Over to you.
Review, draw 5.
Mm-hmm.
Okie dokie. Go Vast Hybrid. You remember this guy?
Insane. Yeah, you're good.
Not great. I'll commit your asset first. You have no response, of course.
I have no response.
All right.
Play. Yeah.
I will commit and freeze. Learning the standards.
Yeah, you got it. I will think here. I'll pass.
+2 to your block mod.
Yeah, we're going to always cool here.
Okay, now it's +3 to your block mod.
Well, nope, because you already declared the enhance.
It checks when you attempt to block.
Are you serious? That's annoying. Okay.
That's literally how it works. That's why release kept... This character was kept down by release for so long just because of the math of going from 8 to 7.
All right. I'll pass.
Yeah. +3 to your block mod. 7 high effectively for 6.
Yeah. We'll still block on a 9, 5, 6, 7, 8... 9, actually 9, and then we will pass. No responses.
Okay. We will Whirling Slash on a 5. 3. 4, 5.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I don't want to draw that bad. And I don't get the difficulty reduction, so... I'll just send a 3 high for 5.
Yeah, I'll take 5, go to 26.
Neat. On a 4. And I'll say go.
Sounds good. I'll draw me 5. Interesting hand. Yeah, let's go on an 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Do you have a response to the attack being played?
No response.
Sounds good. I'm going to go ahead and blitz you then. Oh, yeah, no, we're good. I'm going to blitz you. Yeah. You get first enhance. Oh, I get first enhance. First hand's +4/+4.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and condescending.
Yeah, we're just gonna League of Villains that.
That makes sense to me.
I'll send a 12 mid for 12.
I will lose 13. I'm at 14.
Yep. 9. No, that is not worth the risk. Yeah, we'll go on a 3, on a 2, and then we will pass it over to you, homie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I am 1 in deadlock.
I'll draw 3.
And this will transform.
I'll play high velocity slice. I have no response on it. I'll blitz, get a momentum, and then
I guess you do get one extra stun.
Blitz to increase the stun rating by 1.
Sure. I am going to lose 4. Wait, what were you targeting, by the way?
You, of course.
Okay, we're gonna ruin 1.
Okay, well, it's not your enhance. So I'm gonna stun 2.
Clear all the fucking abilities in the world, and then you still have your enhance.
Yeah. That's gonna get so annoying at tournaments. Stun 2.
Yeah. It's gonna be really annoying. Yeah, I'm really worried for if something is like game determinative on a private zone that makes an answer blitz, it's gonna be really fucked.
Yeah.
Now I will fucking ruin 1.
Okay. I'll give a lot to your block mods.
Yeah. I will. Pass.
Pass.
Yeah, I'll take 5, go to 21. And I'll take a 6.
High velocity slide. On a 6. I'll blitz. Get a momentum. I'll deadlock.
That's
blitz.
The only attack in your card pool.
Oh, I'll deadlock blitz. Give it +1 to its stun rating.
Yeah, sounds good.
Stun 2.
2, 1, and 2. Sure. We'll pass.
Lot to your block mod.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Send it.
Go down to 14.
On a 5.
Mm-hmm. A 4. Sounds good. I'm going to ready up. I'm going to review 1 and draw me 4. Yeah, I do think you just die here. On an 8, checks a 5, 6, 7, 8. Any response to the attack being played?
So this gets 4/4 from you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, and this is ready.
I will not respond.
Sounds good. I am going to go ahead and give this +4/+4. So it's a 14/8. Or for 12. Yeah, thank you.
I will pass.
Yeah, let's go and ship the 14 mid for 12.
I'm at 1.
You're at 2.
No, because I lose 1.
Oh, you're right. On a 9, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Any response to the attack being played?
Yeah. We'll discard that.
Sounds good. On a 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
No response.
Let's give this +4/+4.
Oh, it's a mid anyway. Yeah. No way I'm blocking that. All right, I'll go first.
Sounds good.
Man, my ice prodigies would be really cool if I could block an attack to begin with.
Yeah. This is the game of the unblockables.
Yeah, it seems like the resource control to prevent your opponent from playing attacks that are high enough difficulty to be unblockable with like very little input seems to be like a core theme.
We're gonna review or mulligan three, draw three.
Well, okay. I have to keep this. One. Oh, nice. All strategic maneuver. I get to just build this by discarding.
You're convincing me strategic is a crazy card.
Air deserved it. I don't know what else to say about it, but air deserved it.
Except it's air attuned. You're playing on the fucking water symbol.
You are correct. I don't know what else to say other than air deserved it. No one else did, but air deserved it. It did not deserve to be an attuned symbol, but I do think it would have been way cooler if attuned was only on some cards. If attuned was not every card.
I'm sorry. You could just... Hagakure could, if she wants, could strategic maneuver something like an item box.
Yeah.
Fuck that. Fuck that, man.
Dude, your printed speed is 10. What do you care about item box for? No, what
I'm
you should
saying
be...
it's bad here. No. It's bad against me specifically. I'm saying on principle, fuck you.
No, like, what you on, should man. Be worried about is the Armin decks, the Air and Order decks, that are going to build Psychic Spirit Glass and then look at your hand and then say you can't play a card in it. And then their first attack is going to say you can't play a card in it. And then every attack that they play is going to say you can't play a card. That's what you should be worried about. That being said, you have one in hand. You have six foundations already. So.
Yeah. I didn't read what your cards did. Okay. I was like, what is this card doing?
Can you get things started with the Falling Skies?
Yeah, you got it.
If you have no response, I'll give it 1/1.
Sure, that's the only damage pump you have?
Yep.
But you didn't make it a throw.
Correct.
Yeah, we're going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, this will not put me in the next block. Fucking block zone. I'm going to always go with the top two.
All right, plus 2 to your block mod.
Yeah, I'll pass.
4 high for 6?
4, whoa. 6, 7, 8, 9.
You're not supposed to actually block.
6, 7, 8, 9. We're going to flip Keiko's aid.
I've never seen you block before.
I know, it is a thing that deck could in theory do.
That is not how this was supposed to work. Well, I'm going to kick this from the card pool and draw a card.
Yeah, you got it, fam.
And then, unfortunately, because Keiko's is not Breaker, it doesn't actually save me.
Yeah. It's almost like I had a logic to my plays. I know I'm normally ass at this game.
I'll play Strategic Maneuver on a 2.
Oh, that's fucked up. No. You cannot tell me that Strategic Maneuver builds fucking Ichigaki.
I'll get a Team Dr. Ichigaki by discarding this attack. I'm not allowed to play anymore.
Holy shit, dude.
I'll play this on a 5. And I'll play Gas so Propellant bad. On a 5. I'll fail it.
Okay, I'm so mad that you can build fucking Dr. Ichigaki with that shit.
Oh, man.
The annoying thing is here, I can't even go in on you because of fucking... You're this is a bad matchup for me.
I don't think that's true. I think you could definitely go in.
Or on a 4, on a 5.
You would like my local Luis a lot. He's a big macro player too. But he's way more committed to it than you are.
What do you mean?
I mean, like, he's playing a deck that's like Smiling Titan, and it's like build as much as you can, but it's also just every 6 check and like check bonus. And he just plays
I think that's way too greedy. I think the every 6 check deck is the silly greedy version.
Is the what?
I think it's the silly greedy version. I think you're much better off playing real defensive cards.
Right, that's what everyone who's played Universes for more than a year says, and yet it is the best performing Smiling Titan deck I've seen. And he's changed my mind on it. I felt that way too, but I've changed my mind on it now. So.
Right.
Falling Skies on a 4. Checks.
Sure.
Any response?
No response.
This one will be a first E throw.
Interesting. Yeah, we're fine. I'll pass.
Give it 1-1.
How badly are you wanting momentum here, do I think? We'll invincible body.
Okay, I'll prone to dry eyes.
Sure.
It's for
So you
one.
really want them. You really want that momentum. Yeah, I'll pass.
Plus a lot to your block mod.
Yeah, I'll take one.
Then you burn for one.
Yep. Sign tells me you have
Three.
a hand. Oh, a cheerleader makes sense.
Four.
Oh, you fucking can
Four.
build item box, and you just did.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll keep the one card in hand and draw me five. That one's. I actually don't know if you can block that card. Four, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. If you check a five and have a plus one mid, you can. That's fine. We'll go on an eight. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, I get first response before the Hagakure to flip Weapon Clash.
Correct.
Or not Weapon Clash, Display of Might to draw a card.
That's
Would you
fine.
like to do a response?
Does it have a bonus speed from something?
No, it's 10. I clicked too many times.
Okay. I will not respond.
Sounds good. First in hand, so I'm gonna give it plus four, plus four.
Yeah. I will return it to printed value.
I am going to think for a second here. So if you have a plus one mid, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, you could block it. So I could league in. Oh, I'll commit League Invitation. Your next check this turn gets minus two.
Yeah. I will minus one speed.
Sure. I'm going to flip to draw a card.
I'll minus one speed.
I'll pass and send. It's an eight mid for eight.
I'll block on a 10. Check a 1, I fail. I'll take a total
I
of
did it.
9 because of my idiot.
Character readies. 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can't pass two things. So your character means I don't get to keep doing this. So instead, we'll go on a 4, on a 4. On a five, on a five, or five, I'll pass it over to you. We are in hella deadlock.
Draw six. All right.
And we don't even have to.
Play a vast hybrid. Passes any
Sure.
response.
I've got no response.
I guess we'll commit and freeze. This is tough. Let's commit and freeze League Invitation.
Sure. I'm gonna flip that league invitation, make a check against a seven.
I'll pass it.
Okay.
I will give a whole lot to your block mod.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So three, so plus four in my block mod.
Yeah.
Cool. I'll pass.
Send it.
Yeah, we'll block on a 9, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Full block back to you.
That's block. A half I'll block. Take 3.
Yep, I'm tired.
Take 3 and then burn 1. And then I will discard it. This from the card pool and draw a card.
Yeah, you got it.
This on a 2.
Mm-hmm.
This on a 2.
Mm-hmm.
On a 3.
Mm-hmm.
This on a 5. Failed.
Sounds good. And when it's flipped, it doesn't ready when it was, even though it was frozen, right?
Correct. It's still the same card, and it's an assigned effect.
I thought that was the case. I'm going to just draw me 4. I'm going to keep both in hand. How many foundations are you up to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10?
I'm at 10. I just got a lot of assets.
Yeah. Let's go on a 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. Any response?
This one's what, 7 mid? Yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll flash this one.
Sure, 7 mid for 7 coming at you.
Block on a 9. Check a 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'll respond Shinobi Prodigy for minus 3 speed to the next one.
Yeah. That said, even considering that, I think this move winds up being unblockable. So do that, do that, do that. And then you have to do 25 to me. How much damage can I get this up to? 3, 6. So 15, 16. I'm too off lethal with that. But it's still correct to do here. Yeah, let's go on a 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do you have a response?
Damn, that's annoying. Yes, I do.
Sounds good. Look at the top of my deck to say if you wanted to stay there or not.
Wait, what zone? That was a high attack, right? Yeah.
That was a high.
Yeah. The colors were throwing me off for a second.
And I believe that also eats the minus 3 speed, right?
It does. It does. The attack was successfully played in everything. It didn't even have to be successfully played to eat it, but it was.
Did you look at the top of my deck and say if you want to keep it there?
Oh, I did not. Thank you. Ooh. That can go away.
10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, that's still correct. We'll now do this one on a 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think that's correct. Any response to the attack being played?
No response.
Sounds good. I'm going to ruin 2, which will only ruin the one face down you have.
I'm going to cancel that.
Sounds good. I will... plus 5 with smiling.
That makes sense. I will pass.
12 for 12.
I think 13 total. I'm at 5.
Character readies. Do I kill you if I just check a 5 here?
Oh, I forgot that Dune box. Oh, well. I don't think it would change the map with your characters.
I think if I check a 5, you die. I check the 4, so you probably kill me.
That was on a 10?
We'll see. That's on a 10. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I was one off on my math anyways. I played that completely
wrong. I'm like, whoa.
That's, I shouldn't be playing when I'm this tired.
Fair enough. I know how that goes. That being said, you are
just draw gas to kill.
The mega dead. Whoa. You're in the mega deadlock. So high velocity. 4, mm-hmm. 5. We'll blitz. We'll get a momentum because it is the only one this time.
And well, then first, we'll... anything if I have a response.
Oh, you have a response. You want to respond first?
Because it's going to stun 3, so this is going anyway. So let's go and make its damage printed.
Okay.
Can't go beyond.
That's fine. We will blitz to get a momentum, and then we'll blitz to make it stun 3, and then we'll stun 3.
Yeah, and I'm going to take my 6 after everything is done. Actually, you could do more, so I won't do that yet.
Yeah, I'll just do the both of the...
Well, first I'm going to League Invitation.
Oh.
To see all if
right,
I can... All
right, let's just actually play the game. How about we actually just play the game?
Yeah. We're
stun 3.
Yeah,
stun 3. And then it's your enhance.
Then we will League Invitation.
Okay. I'll pass
will
it.
You choose the... Okay, now you can do your discard 2. And
yeah, then I'll discard... I already discard 1. And then it's your enhance.
Yep, pass.
I'll discard another 1.
Yeah. And then I'll take 8. Are we good?
No, because you always cool, so you end up taking 6.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
I take 5, right?
5 plus 1 from sports.
Oh, yeah, so down to 19.
All right. Okay. Then Whirling Slash on a 5. Dex is 6. Yep. I'll commit 1, 2, 3 cards here to give it 3 speed, mm-hmm. and the next one gets 3 speed and -3 difficulty, and I draw a card.
Yep.
And then my first... Do you have any response?
No, you're good. Keep going.
All right, my first enhance will be take out both its eyes for 2 damage.
Yep. You got another attack because
I'll discard a card to prone. I have Whirling Slash into a Falling Skies.
Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, this is about as bad of a matchup as Smiling could have.
Good. I'm glad because I hate playing against Smiling Titan. That character is corny as hell. Smiling Titan is like the bar. It's like the bar to ride in this format is you have to not get lamaled by a Smiling Titan.
And there aren't a lot of decks that don't get lamaled by Smiling.
I do think there's a decent amount, but it's like warping the format to where it's like you have to play these cards, right? Like you so have
the
to
reason
have...
I don't like the Lamau 6 check variant is against a lot of more aggressive decks that could kill you through Lamau 6s. If you're not playing like these cards, you just die.
Yeah, that's possible. The main thing is that it's just actually so good at putting those attacks down. So,
sure.
That being said, I still don't have anyone in the queue, so. I got about 1 hour before I gotta go record the podcast with Let's Talk UVS. So,
yeah, I'm back to no longer letting you have fun. So let's go.
No more fun. Later. Okay.
Yeah, the fun police is gone, or is here. Okay.
2 dice high roll.
Yeah, you got it.
You got a 10.
Get the 12. Get the 12, baby. No, you'll go first.
I'll go first. 6.
We'll mulligan 1 and draw 1. Because I think we like everything else in hand. Yeah, you're good.
I'll mulligan.
Yeah.
It got worse. But it might get better. I'll play Build Seething one. Anger on a... Oh no, this doesn't count for attack, so I guess I'll play this first. And I'll play this on a 1. I'll mill 2 and draw a card. Look at all those foundations. Okay. Wow, and then I have to actually... Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah, we're just gonna draw an extra card.
if this deck is good, I'm stealing it. Don't steal this deck. What happened?
Chomped it.
Oh my god, bro.
Now we'll go on a 3.
Chomp is actually crazy.
on a 3, on a 4. I will say this is a different version than the last one. This one's running 3 checks.
2.
Yeah.
2. 3.
On a 4. Attack. Hell yeah.
Comes in with 4 damage. Why am I doing that? It is currently 3 low for 9. Do you have a response to it being played?
I have no response.
I will blitz. I'll commit always cool, and then it gets 1 more damage.
Sounds good.
3 low for
10. Well, hold on. We're going to flip Botan's coaching. Discard this one. We'll discard this one, the draw me one. Okay. And do I want to take 10 or take 5? I think I'm okay taking 10 here. We will though pop this, give this minus 2 damage, build it committed, and I'll take 8.
Okay. On a 6. On a 6.
Alright, I'm gonna ready up. I'm gonna draw me 4. Looks sick to me, bud. I think you're not allowed to have foundations anymore. On a 3, on a 3, on... Oops, this one should have been done first. On a 5. We're never punished. On a 5, on a 4. And final form, I'm gonna blow up your... I guess the worst one here would be your press conference. Because if you commit for Master of Drunken Fighting, I think we're fine with that. So we're gonna blow up your press conference and build it back in committed.
One, a 2, on a 3, mill 2, draw 1.
That was on a negative something, because that's your fourth.
Go ahead.
Yeah, sounds good. Keep the 1 in hand, draw me 4. Oh, 5. I'm a 6-hander. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, we get to go to the Armored Titan zone. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, any response to the attack being played?
I wish.
Blitz, flip one for me. Your enhance?
No, that's not how this works anymore. Oh, that's
anymore. Enhanced. I'm gonna scream. No, we're fine. Plus 2 damage with Enormous Axe.
Yeah, I commit 1, you commit 1.
That's fine. Blow up, static, face down, respond, build in, committed, plus 2 damage, and I transform.
Barrier shield.
Sure. We're gonna sack this to debuild you 1.
I'll pass.
Yeah, 8 mid for 12.
It's, 1. Breaker 2, and I'll take 6.
Yeah. Yeah, we're fine. On a 3, checks a 1, 2, 3.
Oh, you do play 3.
And okay. Yeah, this one is not my all big guys version.
Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have 5 foundations ready? There is flame on a 7. Wasn't using them anyways.
Sorry, my brain is processing the fact I just got hit with a Zeru's Flame. Give me like half a second.
Any again, response?
No, I've got no response. You have cool. You have a once per game. Okay, you can once per game me.
Once per game, respond Zeru's, you commit 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got it, fam. Let's go ahead and ruin 1. Ruin 1 more with my armored, if you have nothing else.
Oh, I didn't think this reaction. I'll pass. Seven's
tight, down to 19.
Alright. Stun grenade. You don't have anything left to stun, so I will reveal one for each. I get a Zeru's Flame.
That is a Fury. Okay.
Yeah,
we're gonna ruin one with Armor Titan. The backup.
Yeah, all powerful too.
Yeah, we'll sack to ruin one.
That makes sense. Send it for six.
Yeah, let's go on a 6-5-6 full block.
Ooh. Everyone boo this man. Prominence burn on a 5, damn it.
This greedy. You're the greediest player I've ever experienced.
Look, I just saw that I could stun you out with the once per game and didn't think about the rest of my hand being 7 divs. I should have played the stun grenade first, but you were going to ruin my whole stage.
3-4-5. Any response deck being played?
No response.
Let's flip one for me.
I'll pass.
Let's go ahead and blow this up to, to ruin one and plus 2 damage.
I'll pass.
Yeah, let's send it for 7.
On a 5. Fails. I'll take 7.
Alright. Now I no longer have to worry about your crazy breed. Let's go on a 5. 4-5. Any response to the attack being played?
No, no response.
I'm gonna flip to draw a card.
Pass.
Plus 1 damage with itself.
Pass.
Plus 2 damage.
Pass.
Send it for 7.
I'm at 14.
On a 6, 3-4-5-6. In response to the attack being played?
Nope.
Flip this to draw a card?
Pass.
Plus 2 damage?
Pass.
Plus 2 more? 4-8.
That's 6.
5-6-7-8. If I check a 5, you die. On an 8. No, I can't give it the damage if I do that, and that's not worth it.
Hey, let's go. We live in. Draw 5. That's very funny, actually. I still can pass. 2. 1. 2. On a 5. Nice.
I'm gonna review one and draw me 3.
It wasn't doing nothing in my hand anyway.
Yeah, let's just. Yeah, I'm just fucking killing you. Ravages on an 8, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'll go first.
Okay. Maybe you'll build more than one this game.
Maybe. Yeah, I got a 3 build, and as fourth kind, you really want that 4 build, you know? But that's what I went for last time. It bit me.
Wait, right. Did you shuffle back a 3 foundation hand last
game? Yeah, I'm doing it again.
You deserve whatever punish you get.
Why? I'm fourth kind. I'm supposed to build a 3 diff as my fourth foundation. What are you talking about? I don't deserve anything. I deserve a fourth foundation. That's what I deserve.
I'm going to keep everything in hand. God, I want to be greedy so bad. Actually, I'm going to mulligan one to draw me.
What I really deserve is turn one attacking, but we don't like fun here. We like Reiner here.
I'm going to review one and draw me 2. 3-3-4-3. Over to you, homie.
All right, I will draw 3.
Yeah, you got
I'll play cute host Koto. Bit 1 for that.
Nice.
Play pull from danger. Nice. Okay, that's a 2. And then... this doesn't count towards progressive for anything. I could have done this way different. But then I would have checked the 2, so I'm glad I didn't. I'm just going to end there, and then I draw 3 cards. That's all I have. Pretty bad. Not gonna lie, it's pretty bad.
Okay, I'm sure you want him to draw me four. It's sorry, but I kind of short-circuited there. I think I'm back now.
Actually, I'm going to commit this one. I'm going to cheat.
Wow, what a cheater. You're fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go ahead and chomp on a three. We're going to pop your latent skill.
Damn, this card just doesn't seem fair at all.
We're going to pop your pull from danger. Then we're going to go big fall on a four. We're going to go split body on a five, three, four, five. And then we're going to go on a five, three, four, five. We won't transform this turn, but I think that is okay. Actually, we're probably not going to transform anyways. You could always once per game me.
Alright, since I have six cards in hand, I won't review. But we'll play on a three. On a four. Come on. On a four. On a five. Hey, we checked the five this time.
You're insane. Yeah, you got it, fam.
It is a four high for 11. Do you have any response?
Oh, I got no response.
Alright, I will start by removing the top card of my deck for 2 speed. And my next my next fury attack gets 2 speed.
Hey, if you play another attack, you're good, fam. Minus 2 damage, respond.
Yeah. I'll remove 10. Sugar Rush.
On a 5. Perfect.
It's now a 13 damage move.
Yeah. If you got nothing else, I'll take the 13.
I'll send it for 13.
Down to 20.
That's my turn.
Alright. You know, we're good. I'm gonna draw me 5.
I'm just trying to fit in, you know, with all the Attack on Titan attacks. You know, I'm trying to play 12 mid-12s as well, right?
Yeah, but... what do I want to do here? I've got options. The answer is probably on an 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Any response to the attack you played?
No response.
Blitz, flip one for me.
Yeah.
We're gonna blitz. Or not blitz. We're gonna enhance blow up plus 2 damage.
Okay. I'll pass.
Send an 8 mid for 10.
I'm at 24.
Yeah. And then I think I actually value momentum more than shifting, so we're going to go on a 3, on a 4, on a 3. We are in deadlock, I believe. Yeah, we're in deadlock by 1. And okay. Then this is just going to go to my momentum.
I'll play Blue Flame Torment on a 5. Yes. Yeah,
you got it.
Any response?
I've got none.
All latent skill.
Mm-hmm. Why'd you discard 3 there?
I did not. I discarded 2.
Oh, okay. I just can't see. We're fine. I will...
I flipped the wrong card again. Goddamn.
Blow up to give this minus 2 damage. Respond, transform. You're going to flip 4 for me.
Okay, well, I don't have 4, so I don't have to flip anything, right? That's how Yu-Gi-Oh works.
That is totally how that works, yeah.
I guess I should have sacrificed for the cause. No, couldn't do that first. Check a 6 for me.
5 and 6. No, you're not getting plus 2 next check. Let's go ahead and sack one to ruin one.
Yeah, check a 6 for me.
three, four, five, six. No. Let's go in big follow you.
Okay. Once per game. Stop fucking doing that to me.
Yeah, you got it, man. I'll pass.
I will pass as well for three.
Got an 18.
On a four. On a two.
Mm-hmm.
On a four. Comes in like this.
Yeah, you got it.
Check a six.
Nope. Plus one damage. Let's go and reset the damage to one.
Oh yeah, I don't have that foundation anymore because it gets flipped by Reiner.
Mm-hmm.
Check a six.
Yeah, you're fine. I'll take two and go to 16.
I'm gonna Sugar Rush.
Got it.
And it's for okay. Six.
I'll go down to 12.
Alright, go ahead.
Yeah, you got it. I'm gonna keep both my cards and draw me four. You have no cards in hand. So... that's Ravages of War on an 8. Checks a 5. Do you have a response? Okay. Do the Blitz.
I did the Blitz.
I'm going to commit a Foundation to...
oh, well, you have to commit 3 to pass it, right?
Oh, sorry. But you did the Blitz immediately.
Yeah.
One, do you have a response to the check?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Me you doing the Blitz thing, is tacitly admitting that I'm not doing the response.
Yeah, things were confusing, but we're good. We're back.
They're trying to make the game faster, bro.
Yeah, you got it. I did the Blitz. We will blow this foundation up, respond, remove to make you flip, and then ruin one.
Yeah, pass. I got nothing. Just go do your thing.
Yeah, I will... if it gets plus 2 damage when I do that, we'll pass and send 8 mid for 10.
I'm at 14.
Sounds good. We don't kill you here, but we get pretty close. We'll go on a 6. 4, 5,
I'll pack
6.
This one.
That's fine. We're fine just building from here.
Okay.
Boom. 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 Over to you.
Blue Flame Torment. Passive. Mm-hmm. Any response?
No response.
Okay. Check a 6 for me.
5, 6. Let's go and make this a mid.
Okay.
No, wait. Do I do that? That's my only momentum. That's probably stupid. Let's go and give this minus 1 speed.
Okay. Check a 6 for me.
5 and 6. We're gonna go ahead and ruin or and have you destroy one.
Yeah. I will pass.
We're gonna go ahead. That was with that ability, so we're also gonna ruin one with our face.
I'll pass.
Yeah, we'll block on an 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll take 4, and then respond. Build down armored titan.
Okay. So this is on a 2? Come on, 3? Come on, mother. Come on, man. I had
it.
Alright, I guess I can't complain.
What do you mean you had it? You did. I would have turned that damage to 1.
I had it through that. I had it.
Alright, yeah. Let's go ahead and go on a 5. Checks a 5. Any front stack being played?
No response.
Sounds good. I'm gonna blitz, make you flip one.
Yeah.
Commit 2 damage, ruin 1.
Yeah, I'll minus 2 damage.
Yeah, you got it. I will pass.
I'm at 9.
Sounds good. Let's go. Beast Titan appears on a 5.
Or hack the response. Check.
3, 4, 5. Blitz, we both sack 1.
Okay, I'll pass.
Plus 2 damage.
I'll make it a high.
Yeah, you got it. I'll pass.
Like a 6? That's not a 6.
Alright, and then you die here.
Yeah, okay. 5-hander, not that good, even with the difficulty reduction.
Yeah, I don't think 5-handers can really play in this meta with Reiner existing. I think they just get outpaced.
Like, even if you draw 9 cards as Beast Titan, you still gotta build them all. That's too long.
Yeah, well, Beast Titan was who Travis was playing as when I took him from 12 to 3 in a turn.
Yeah.
And he was like, oh.
Okay. Yeah, it's very much like an, oh, okay. Alright, I got
you
time
still
for...
got time?
I got time for one more.
I like the big attack version more. I get to do goofier stuff with the big attack version of Reiner.
The big attacks are, like, appealing to me, but, like, to successfully play them, you have to reduce the game to its most non-interactive, is how it feels. So...
Yes. No, the 4-check tribal is not healthy for the game.
Like, it's... You know, it's just... You either have to be a character that's so, like, controlling of the board, or you have to be... selling out, right? Like, all the way.
You are 100% correct.
So. I'm still pretty proud of checking a 6.
The Ghidorah game was funny. We can do better than that hand. Oh, I didn't go roll first. Hold on. 5, you'll go first.
Okay.
Oh, wait. You checked 4? Oh, then I will go first. Sorry.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
This is like one of the only characters to choose to go second against.
I can't... No, I still choose to go first, for sure.
Okay.
I just can't count. Although I did get a pretty terrible hand for going first, so I did get punished. This is the first game in a long time I've only built 2 as a 6-hander.
Alright, nice. Go ahead and review. I get a counter.
You get 2 counters.
I get 2 counters. Wow, it's way better. Yeah. We're gonna play Faith. Respond to get a counter.
Yeah, you got it.
Faith. Respond to get a counter.
Absolutely.
Final
insane.
Tab. This one. This one. Go ahead.
He's insane. We'll review 1 and draw me 3. I guess what I like you having the least here is... we're gonna chomp and pop your Burt's Envy, I guess. We're gonna go on a 4. We're gonna go on a 5. We're gonna go on a 5. 4-5. Pass it over to you, homie.
You get 2 counters. 5. Oh, that's cool. Guess we'll play. I do that. Let's do. Do Walmart as might. Checks. give any response on
blitz. Yeah. No response.
Alright, I will blitz, add one wall counter to my character, and I get to draw one card for every two wall counters, so that's three cards.
Yeah, you got it. Absolutely insane. I'm gonna flip weapon clash, build one down.
That's not the first name.
You're fine.
I know, I hate it too. It doesn't make sense to me either. Hopefully it makes sense to new players. I haven't met a new player where it makes sense, but you know. They all technically learned like last month, so maybe players learning this month it'll work, but
yeah, we should really be catering our entire design to the 5% of new players that joined this month.
Well, I mean, you want to cater to all the new players, yes, you do. It's just you hope that they're more than 5% of your player base. I'll remove a wall counter. This attack gets stunned one.
Yeah, we're going to flip weapon clash, build one committed now.
Stun one.
Yeah. Minus two damage, build it back committed.
Yeah. My character is not pump damage though. Let's go ahead and look at what we got down. Nothing spicy yet. Alright, I will pass. It's for three.
Three's tight, down to 31.
Alright. We'll play Bertolt's Envy. I'll draw two. Discard two random cards. May I please just shuffle this and discard two?
Yeah.
One, two, I get two counters.
I guess one of those is good to see gone from you.
It's crazy I have eight cards in my hand and I cannot win the game.
Yeah, you don't know you can't win the game here.
I'm close. I need you to have more foundations. Problem. You don't have any momentum. I don't have any momentum.
Well, I see what you're saying. You mean you can't kill me.
I will play Wall Maria's Might again. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I forgot to do that. Oh well. Krista gives one counter for each instant.
Yeah,
no, she doesn't. She gives two counters per instant. After you discard one or more cards, put two wall counters. So discarding two gives you two, discarding one gives you two. I'm explaining it to chat, Justin. Chat likes to try to tell me how to play the game, but they're always wrong.
Well, chat's stupid. Why are you listening to them?
Correct. I will blitz, add a wall counter to my character, then I draw four cards.
Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, you got it, man.
Imagine if I had a way to spend these.
Yeah, it is one of those, what are you doing with all these cards?
I'll give it stun one.
Yeah. We're going to give this minus one damage.
Yeah. I'll stun one.
Yeah, we'll stun this one. Yeah, I'll pass.
I will spend four counters.
Sounds good.
I'll put a surviving the final on top for you.
Yeah, you got it.
I'll put a horrifying realization for you.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I did the stun one, right?
Yep.
Yeah, it's for five.
Down to 27. It's for four. I minus one damage with Rainer.
Okay, fair enough. And let's do. Play this on a four. Play this on a five. Play this on a five.
Crazy.
Play this on a five.
Holy cow.
Play this on a seven.
Jesus. Okay. About as good as you could have asked for.
Or,
I'm gonna review one and draw me five?
I definitely can't complain. Except for the fact that you're about to flip my whole stage, destroy everything in it, and then I have to be just gambling on fives.
On an 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Actually, we'll do 8 here. Any response attack being played?
No response.
Litz.
No.
That's why I was like, that's really good here. Alright. First enhance, I'm going to have you blow up a face up, and I'm going to build this back down committed when I do.
Okay.
And I get plus 2 damage.
I'll pass.
Plus 1 damage.
I'll pass.
8 high for 11?
On an 11, fail it. At 21.
Sounds good. Alright, we've got momentum. So on a 4, on a 5, on a 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's go and flip solo close Frosty, make you blow up a foundation. And then we'll go, we have 27 health, we'll go on a 4, checks. Over to you.
Alright, I'll discard a card, I get 2 counters. Feels like I'm playing Pony. Go ahead and play Ice Sword Execution. Passes, do you have any response?
Pretty good. I've got no response.
Alright, I guess we'll name Enormous Axe for whatever it's worth.
Yeah, sounds good. I am going to blow up an Enormous Axe, which is going to build one, build this back down committed, transform, you're going to flip 4 for me.
Yep. You have 1 in hand.
Mm-hmm.
I will Botons it away. I'll discard this card. Get 2 counters, draw a card.
Yeah. I am going to sack one to ruin one.
I should have done the thing first. I could have drawn an attack. Let's go ahead and freeze the big fall and give this 5 damage.
Sounds good. Minus 1 speed.
Yeah, I'll give it stun 1.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I'll stun 1.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Let me look at my discard here. Let's go ahead and put pay 4 counters. Put. Really don't have a 6 check yet. Put that there. Put an armored titan attack.
Sounds good. I'll pass.
I will. Did I stun one? Stun one.
I'll pass.
I'll pass.
On a 5. Checks a 4-5. Full block.
Play Absorbed Energy Spirit Strike.
Oh, that's scary.
Any response?
No response.
Do me a favor and discard your momentum.
Yes.
I get equal to damage. The difficulty.
Oh, 11. Yeah.
Ding.
We're gonna blow up to ruin one.
Yeah. I will. I don't think that matters. I can't speak anything. I'll pass.
I'll go down to 16.
Yeah. And I think I really bungled because I think I could have drawn a lethal attack on the first one with the wall counters. But I just didn't. I just wanted to do the botons. But I feel pretty good about playing this on a 7 anyways.
Yeah, it puts me in a really bad spot.
I'll blitz to give it, I think, 9 damage?
It's 9. So it's 14.
Yeah. Not quite lethal. And then I'll first enhance, remove this to ready incompatible.
Yeah, ruin one.
Yeah. And then...
And I'll go down to two.
Yeah. Nah, one more attack probably wouldn't have done it. Without having the ability to stack a 5 on top. I stacked a 5 and then I checked a 3, right? Like, I checked a 5 here, but a 3.
Probably wouldn't have done it.
But no. I wouldn't have, yeah, I still wouldn't have passed it. That being said, play this on a 5. Play this on a 5. Nope.
All right, we're playing the Gamba game now. I will draw my 6. That is the card I needed to see here. Ravage is on an 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. Sack, you got it. And we're actually going to commit one of these instead. Yeah. First enhance, we're going to remove...
Oh, when I discard a card, I get 2 counters.
That is true. Big Fall, make you destroy already.
Yeah, I'll look at your hand.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yep, this is my hand.
You have a Ravages, and then it. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Your enhance.
Let's go ahead and commit for +2 and ruin 1.
Yeah. I'll do the 4 wall counters. I'll stack 4 on top of your deck. Oh, no, you used to have the... I can't do that. Yeah. Oh no, you committed 1, 6, 7, 8. Oh, you can't pass it anyways. I don't have to.
Yeah, you can stack whatever you want on top of my deck.
I want to stack something for me to draw, but if I stack something, I miscalculate how you... You've done his enhance, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I can't pass anything.
Then yeah, let's do the 4 counters. I will put... I'll put a pressing the advantage on top.
Sure.
I guess for you, it doesn't really matter because you're going to build out anyway. I'll put a Smiling Titan attacks on.
Sure. Take 10.
I'm at 11.
Good. Let's go on a 4. On a 4. On a 5. 4, 5. Over to you. This is momentum.
I mean, absorbed energy, spirit strike.
Yep, that's the move that kills me. I should have held a mid block.
How did that work? How is that the right, one?
That's game one.
I forgot about the momentum thing, and you read too. And I was like, all right, well, I should have put absorbed energy on top. Then I had it. Game's funny, like.
Absolutely. All right, I'll draw my 6. This hand's much better than my last hand, though.
I don't think I'm ever.
Oh, blocking. This loser's sideboarding. Come on.
I thought about it, but I'm never blocking anyway. Not happening. Also, you can't call me a loser when you're the one playing 4. Foundation.
You just won the game.
You're playing resource denial. That's true. I did just 4. Win the game because I'm built different.
5. All right, over to you.
No, L plus ratio plus better plus different. Go ahead.
All right, that's feeling pretty good for me. I'm going to draw six.
I was not built that much better. Oh, I forgot to get my two.
Yeah, apparently not. Eight, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, that seems fine.
Who needs foundation?
Yeah, fuck, Ravages of War. Five, six, seven, eight. Any response to the attack being played?
Not to the attack being played.
All right, we're going to blitz you.
I think I actually just take this blitz. And I get two counters when I discard a card.
Sounds good. The first enhance, I'm going to disrespectful banter, respond, build it back in, committed. And get this. If you choose to let it resolve, I'll get plus two damage. You could cancel this.
I'm going to cancel that one.
Sounds good.
I will... I'll pass.
Plus one damage.
I'll pass.
Ship an eight high for nine.
I'll take nine.
Yeah, let's go on a four, on a four, on a three. We'll pass it over to you.
Review, I'll get two counters. Draw five.
Mm-hmm.
Play Walmarie as might. It'll pass.
Yeah.
Do you have any response?
I've got no response.
All right, I'll blitz to get a counter, and then I'll draw three.
Mm-hmm.
And then... I will... pass. Enhance?
Minus one damage.
Pass, enhance.
Force type, down to 30. It's so funny that I don't actually want to, like, go into my momentum yet, or transform yet. Now we'll probably transform. Now I think we feel good.
Yeah, now they have things to actually flip and destroy.
Yeah. I was really like, I don't even want to pop anything for this, because transforming seems actively detrimental. I'm going to review one and draw me five. Nine, four, five, six, seven. Four cards in hand. Yeah, let's go on a nine. Five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Oh.
Any response to the attack being played?
No response.
Blitz, let me see that hand.
Well, it's four attack. I'll put it down here so they don't...
I could give myself a wall counter.
You could get a wall counter.
The objectively correct answer is pressing the advantage here, because you have a plus two low block, but that gets rid of both your SRs. Yeah, let's remove pressing the advantage.
Okay. You get first in hands.
Yeah, plus two damage, and then we transform. And you're going to flip four for me.
So I want to do... Actually, I think I have to... Corny. Minus three speed, plus three damage.
Sure, let's commit to ruin one.
I'll pass.
Seven mid for 13.
An eight.
Sure, we'll flip and we'll try to do this on a five. Checks. Any response to attack being played?
No.
Let's go and commit this foundation and get plus four damage. So this is currently for nine.
Yep, I'll pass response.
We're going to sack one to ruin one and give this plus two damage.
I'll spend four wall counters. Go ahead and
sure,
put...
guarantee you pass this, that makes sense.
Five on top. Check the three yet.
There are no threes in this version of the deck.
Okay. We'll put a four on top. God damn it.
Sure.
I don't like these attack, like the speed and damage buttons. I think they make the table like objectively function worse. I like dice. All right. Dice were better.
I will ship a 3 low 4 11.
Yeah, 5, 6. Full block.
Yeah,
Oh,
sounds good.
respond after I block with this card, I draw a card.
Yeah, you got it. That lets us do that. I think that is like the correct answer here. Let's go on an 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I thought you only had three ready. You had four ready?
I had 4, 1, 2,
Oh, I
three,
was doing
four.
math on an eight diff. This is a seven diff plus one. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting smoked.
Well, plus 2 damage, ruin 1.
Man, I
That's
really
what
wish I
this
could
means.
block this. I'll pass.
6 high for 8.
I even have the card that removes shift from it in my hand. I'll take eight.
Sounds good. Let's go on a 4. Let's go on a 5. Over to you. And this shifts.
Guess
And this. Yep.
I'll discard, get two counters. On a four. Any response?
Yeah. Nope.
I'll discard your momentum.
Sure, get the plus 8 damage. Yeah. I'm gonna blow up 1 to ruin 1. I will blow up this one.
I will. Back both our decks. Can't believe I haven't put a six check in. There just can't be one in the deck. I guess a four on top for you. A bad block. Your hands.
Yeah. I'll pass.
Four mid for 11.
On a 6, 4, 5, 6,
Oh, you're
four.
supposed to take 11.
I know.
Commander's Rage, 6, 7. Any response?
No
Oh, I have
response.
to have six or more wall counters. Whoops. Well, that's not worth it. It's a 6-6 coming at you.
Yeah, 124.
Was terrible. All right, I'm gonna scoop.
Yeah, that's yeah.
They have finally designed the card game to a place where I just want to scoop instead of playing it out. They have
Hey,
successfully
seriously.
magic designed preferring to not play the game when you're losing in any capacity.
I'm gonna draw
I win.
for
It's so
no
funny. I don't
good
know if you
reason.
watched any of that gameplay with that Storm deck I was playing on Arena.
Very small amounts.
I win most of my games on turn two and three by just killing their unit with like a burn spell, like a lightning
Yeah.
bolt or whatever, and then they just scoop because I killed two of their creatures. Like, I never get to actually play the deck. It's so corny. I have two checks. On a five. On a
You're
six.
crazy. No, you're
I don't
not
think I
that
have
crazy.
sixes, and I don't think I have award the victor. I've been looking for award the victor the whole time because I play Final Test. I know I put
That's
America's number one
normal
hero
for
in, but that's not
if you
award the
want to draw me
victor.
two.
It does have me discard a card, though.
We
Oh,
found
I
a
should have held
bunch
that
of
card so I could review. I forgot my character
three,
cares about me
four,
reviewing.
four, five. Do I guarantee build five or do I risk building six? Always the elusive question. I think we guarantee build five here. Over to you.
Okay. Draw six.
Mm-hmm.
two, three, three. I'll get a counter. Three.
All right, we get to see if there is actually a way to just... Are you at deadlock? No, you're at 10. You're exactly 10. But we can, on the other hand... Oh, I guess you could... No, that's after your rival discards a card. Okay, but you do have two Bogons to draw cards. But I still think this is correct, right? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. On an 8. 5. 6. 6, 7, 8. Any response to attack being played?
No response.
Let's go and do the funny blitz.
Alright, I'll get two counters. Sacrifice this guy.
Then first enhance. Blow up, build back in committed, plus two damage.
Botons.
Yeah, I'll discard... one of these, I think. The correct answer is one of these to draw one. Okay. I'll pass.
I will pass. I'll take 10.
Sounds good. Now, what's the odds that he found... The reason he did this is because he found the card that discards my momentum. I think we're fine, even if you did find that card. 4 and 5. And then I'm going to final form, blow this up, build it back in committed, and we're going to pop.
Didn't you do that response with this?
Oh, you're right, I did, so I'm not going to pop there then.
Yeah.
I wasn't paying enough attention to my cards.
I'll review, get two counters. Draw six. Let's go ahead and... You have two in hand?
Two in hand.
Alright, let's say both players discard a card and draw a card. I'll get two counters.
Got it.
You did not discard a foundation.
Nope.
We'll say both players discard a card and draw a card, and I'll get two counters. If you did not discard a...
Yep, a little scary. Correct.
We'll do it again.
Yeah, thinking here. I think we... by the way, on that last one you do it, we are gonna... God, did we take Gross Dominance? You here? No, I'm not. I'm thinking if I do that or not. Because then I don't get to transform this turn, and I might die because I don't transform. Yeah, we're gonna do this. Commit one, draw.
Okay. Then I'll play Absorbed Energy Spirit Strike. Dex. Yeah, any response?
Found it. No response.
Kill your momentum.
Yep. Always cool. Build the top two.
Okay, I'll transfer this one counter to my character with Fortify Walls.
Yeah, now when you do that, I'm going to respond to Gross Dominance, build it back in committed, and transform. And you're going to flip your remaining four foundations.
Oh, and that was off your enhance?
Yes.
Or mine? No, because I... did that and you responded.
That was your response. So it is my enhance. Sack to ruin one.
I'll give it stun one.
I'll pass.
Stun one.
I'll pass.
I will send it. 4 mid for 11.
Yeah, we're going to block on a 6, 4, 5, and 6. We're going to respond and breaker to you.
So you're blocking on a 7.
So it's on a 7? Yeah, breaker. Now at this point, you're going to... Yep. 7.
Okay.
Breaker 2.
On a 3. Okay. We'll play pressing the advantage on a 7. Blitz for 9 damage.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Let's go ahead and.
Or you get first enhance action.
Guess I'll spend the 4 counters.
Mm-hmm.
Put card on top.
And put a 4 check on top of mine.
Nope, I gotta give you a bad foundation this time.
Okay.
These are all the same foundation. Realistic.
These all do say destroy, yes.
Yeah, I'll just get rid of my stuff. I guess it's this one. I have nothing to flip.
Sure.
I'll pass. And then 3 low for 14. Oh, that's right. You have plus 0.
On a 5. Oh, and I also was going to blow up one, but no, nah, it's fine. I'm not going to cheat.
Want to blow one up? Or?
Actually, if you're cool, then I'll do it. Because we did kind of blitz do that pretty quickly. All right. Back to you.
5. Go ahead.
Hell yeah. Oh, this room. Oh, that's only if you use the form. I'll draw me 6. A great card to see, I think, here. It's funny, I can't even use disrespectful banter against you right now. We'll go on a 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. Any response to the attack being played?
No response.
Sounds good. I am going to sack one to ruin one.
I'll pass.
I am going to big fall you to make you destroy a ready.
I'll pass.
I'm gonna plus 2 damage.
That was from the sack one, right?
No, yeah. That's already done.
I'm passing.
Six high for 8.
I'll take 8.
Sounds good. Now I'm gonna form make you pop one. 4, 5, 4, 5, and 4. Cool. And then I'm going to final form pop any of your face downs you can choose.
Okay. Review, get 2 counters. Draw 5.
And then we're going to let this shift. I don't need the momentum because you might just get rid of my momentum.
Let's go ahead and play Wall Maria's Might. Okay, deck. Do you have a response?
No response.
All right, I'll blitz, and then I'll draw 5 cards.
5 cards? Yeah.
Would matter if I could pass them.
Minus 1 speed.
If I could play the cards. Yeah, I'll pass.
Commit to ruin 1.
I'll pass.
On a 4. Burn 1. Okay, I'll draw me 6. Let's armor Titan attacks on an 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Any response attack being played?
No response.
Blitz, go ahead and flip one for me.
Yeah. I'll pass.
Sack one to ruin one and plus two damage. Respond, flip your last one.
I'll pass.
I will send an 8 mid for 10.
Fail it.
Sounds good. Let's go. I think this is basically unblockable on an 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Any response attack being played?
No response.
Sounds good. We're going to blow up one to make you ruin one.
Yeah, you got it.
Why the fuck did they print this character?
I have no comment. As a partner with UBS Games, I have no comment.
You legally can't say anything.
Yeah. I am supposed to record a podcast with David tonight. I'm going to hit him up. But that's going to be it for the stream.
Yeah, you got it, Holmes. I'll see you later.
All right, man. Thank you for the games. Don't forget, I'm going to be streaming Wednesday the 21st and Friday the 23rd next week, so please check that out. I know I don't stream too much, but if you guys want to play games, see games, whatever, I'm going to try to have some other stream content, maybe get like a game show, get other people involved, make it a whole like long stream and everything, but I'm going to go take a break, and I will catch you all very soon. Peace out, everybody.